friends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die, they become a part of you. Every time you play for reaching greatness, relentless, you survive. Legends never die. When the world is calling you, can you hear them screaming out your name? Legends never die, they become a part of you. Every time you play for reaching greatness, relentless, you survive.
Legends never die. When down in eternity. But you'll never see.
Legends never die. And I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you. Baby up with a slow motion crew. And we up in our growlings when people change, but not us. And we just chilling, kicking it, kissed by the sun. Could be soaked to the skin in the moss room. I know she got the good vibes when seasons change, but we're the same. Even if I lost all my money, this river runs deep, honey. And I don't need to speak a single word.
想超住温书，唔俾电话骚扰，立即使用我哋嘅 YouTube Premium 啦！
学习英语的方法 ，Sorry， 我觉得我现在的英语。
In the group chat,
Lauren, hey girl.
Oh hi, Harley. You're online.
How have you been lately? I haven't seen you for a while.
Thanks for asking. I'm very good, though.
Wanna play something?
Oh, I was just about to play a game with my friend.
Could I play with you guys too?
I'm sorry, he's kinda shy, so just two of us.
Oh, okay. That's all right.
Sorry, Harley. We can play later.
Yeah, okay. See you later.
Bye, bestie.
That's so bored. I guess I have to play alone then. What should I play? Two or toe? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Toe. Okay, I'll play toe.
Harley joins Toe.
Why are so many people here? I have to finish the quest as fast as possible so I can win 1,000 Robux.
5 minutes later.
Oh, one more step. Come on, you can do it, girl.
Congratulations, you won the mission.
Yeah, I did it. But it's so boring to play alone. What does winning mean when you play alone? I want to play with my bestie, Lauren. I'll join them then.
Harley joins with Lauren.
Hey guys.
Whoa. Who is this girl?
Who's this pretty girl?
I'm Harley. I told you not to come here.
I'm Harley, Lauren's bestie. Nice to meet you all. Hey there, cutie.
Don't start with me like that. I don't like it.
Oh, okay. What's your name?
Stop talking like that with every guy you meet, Harley.
Don't care.
Anyways, this is Raymond and David is over there.But no one else here notices that Harley is a bacon?
Don't be so rude, Lauren. She is your bestie.
She just wants to be our friend.
She's definitely poor.
It's okay. I'll give her some Robux. Harley, do you want some Robux?
Whoa, That's very kind of you. Yes, please.
Raymond gives 20,000 Robux to Harley.
Thank you so much, Raymond. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Why does she get Robux and I don't?
Don't be so greedy, Lauren.
You already had Robux. Why do you need more? Worm Harley, you look so gorgeous. I gotta say this outfit is more suit you than bacon.
Stunning, Harley.
Guys, how about we do a face reveal?
Sounds good to me.
Okay, I'll go first.
I will go last.
Here is me.
That's my boy. So handsome.
Whoa.
Okay, me next. This is me.
You're not from Earth. Why are you so beautiful?
Nice, bro.
Perfect.
I'll take all the compliment.
Lauren, you're next, babe.
No, the best savings for the last. I'm going last.
Oh, really?
Harley, you go next.
Okay then, this is me.
Whoa, Harley. Are you an angel falling from the sky?
Thanks, Raymond.
You're hot.
Ugly?
What did you just say, Lauren?
I said you look really ugly. I look so much hotter than you.
Okay, show us your face, Lauren.
Don't challenge me. This is me.
Cool.
That's okay.
I think cute, though.
But to be honest, I think you two are equally pretty. No one is more beautiful than anyone.
Yeah, same thought with David.
Girls always have the problem of who is prettier.
I think they're right, Lauren.
I'm sorry, Harley. I'm afraid you guys think I'm not as pretty as Harley.
That's okay. I won't judge you.
Nobody judges you, Lauren.
Yeah, don't be so overthinking. We're all friends here.
You're just as beautiful as me.
Thank you.
By the way, a friend of mine wants to join our group chat. Do you guys mind if I add her in?
No problem. You can add her in.
I don't mind.
Okay, then I add her.
Hello, guys. Hi, David.
Hey, Layla. Hey, everyone. This is my friend.
What the hell is Layla doing here? How can she be David's friend?
I'm Lala. Nice to meet you all.
Basically, this is Harley, Lauren, and Raymond.
Oh my god, is that Lauren? Just pretend I don't know her. Okay, you guys want to play something?
Sure. New friend, what did you like to play?
How about the hood?
Sounds good to me.
Shut up. I'm not talking to you. I was asking David.
Sorry, Layla. I can't play right now. I'm busy. But you can play with them.
Whatever. I don't want to play with them. Can you still chat with me?
Yeah, of course.
And I want to meet you in real life. Is that okay if I want to meet you?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm okay with that.
I'll go.
Me too.
I'm not asking any of you except David and Raymond.
That's rude.
That's not cool, Layla. I'm going to meet you with one condition. The girls come with me.
He's right.
Fine. Whatever. Where do you guys live?
I live in NYC.
Me too.
Same me. Where do you live, Harley?
The same city as you.
I live in Singapore, so I think I can't come.
Oh, that's bad.
Sorry if you can't come.
I'm fine anyways.
Okay then, let's meet at the Statue of Liberty tomorrow.
Okay, sounds a perfect place to meet each other.
Yeah, I'll be there.
I'm so excited to meet David and Raymond tomorrow.
Well, I gotta go now. You guys have fun tomorrow.
Goodbye, Lauren.
Okay, see you later.
See you tomorrow, David and Raymond. Wait, Harley.
What is it?
I think you'd better not come there tomorrow.
Why should I not come?
So I can be alone with two of them.
No. I'm still coming. You can't stop me.
You're so annoying.
You're more annoying than me. Goodbye, then.
Whatever.
The next day.
Hey, Raymond.
Whoa, is that you, Harley? You look so beautiful.
Well, that's me. Thank you. By the way, Lauren said she booked a ticket to NYC, so we'll meet up with her a bit later.
That's a good news.
Hey guys, we're here. This is Layla.
Hello, Lala.
Hi, Raymond. You look so hot. Hey, I need to talk to you guys for a minute, please.
Okay, what do you want to talk?
Oh, I mean David and Raymond, not you.
Oh, okay.
Can we go to my house without Harley?
Why should we do that?
Yeah, what's the problem? We can't leave her alone here. And also, Harley said Lauren booked a ticket and she's about to come here soon.
What? I thought she said she couldn't come.
Lauren is coming? That's good.
Okay, let's go back to Harley. I don't want you to wait.
Fine, whatever.
Lauren is here, guys.
What are you doing here?
I'm just hanging out with my friends. Do you have problem with me?
Easy, girls. Have you two met before?
We used to be best friends.
Yeah, that was like 1,000 years ago.
What happened?
Long story, it's not convenient to tell.
Yeah, you're just a boring person, so I don't want to hang out with you anymore.
Why did you say to her like that?
That's not cool at all. You're rude.
I wasn't talking to you.
Now you're being so mean, Lala.
This is enough, Layla. Please just get out of here.
Whatever. You guys are lame. Goodbye then.
Thanks God, she is gone. Ignore her. I'm happy that you're here, Lauren.
Yeah, we're all happy. So where are you staying?
I'm staying at the hotel near here.
Okay, I gotta go home now. See you guys later.
Yeah, text on Roblox later.
Sure.
See you.
The next day on Roblox.
It was nice seeing you guys yesterday.
Totally.
I couldn't agree more.
I'm sorry for Layla acting yesterday. I didn't know she was that mean and rude.
It's okay.
I'm Raymond. Private chat for a second, please.
Okay. So what do you want to say?
I like you, Raymond. Will you be my boyfriend?
Whoa. I didn't expect you to say it directly.
Answer my question, please.
Yes, of course.
I will be your boyfriend, and you my girlfriend.
So we're dating, right?
Yeah, you can say that.
We should tell Lauren and David.
Okay, let's go back to them.
Hey, we're back. I want to announce something.
Okay, what is it?
Harley and I are dating. We're in love.
Oh my God, congratulations.
This is so romantic. Happy for you two.
Thank you.
We should celebrate. I know a famous restaurant. You guys should go.
Well, if you say so.
Yeah, let's celebrate our love.
So, see you guys in 2 hours.
2 hours later.
Hey guys, we're all here. Shall we go into the restaurant?
Okay.
Inside the restaurant.
Welcome to our restaurant. How may I help you?
Wait a minute.
Layla?
You're the waitress here.
David and Raymond, what are you doing in this restaurant?
We are celebrating.
I'm not asking you. You're so annoyed.
We are celebrating that Harley and I are dating now. Is that what you want to hear?
What? How could you date with this ugly? I'm more prettier than her.
I didn't know that you worked here.
Do you guys want to change the restaurant?
Wait, please. I'll serve you guys. What would you like to order?
I'd like a hamburger.
Same like him.
I'll get potato chips.
I'd like an orange cake.
Okay. You guys will have in 10 minutes. Okay, I will make the best orange cake for my ex-bestie, Lauren. Okay, now I'll add some rat to it. Oh, I will put some into potato chips too. Done. She will never know. David and Raymond will be mine. Served time. The food is ready, guys. Okay, enjoy the food, guys.
Thank you.
Lauren ate orange cake and starts feeling not well.
Oh my God, the taste is so strange. Not like I usually eat. Ah, my head and stomach.
Are you okay, Lauren?
What happened?
I feel dizzy and stomachache.
Oh my God, what happened to her? Hurry up, take her to the hospital.
10 minutes later, Lauren was taken to the hospital.
What happened to her, nurse?
According to the diagnosis, she has food poisoning.
What? Food poisoning?
Has she eaten anything today?
She ate orange cake. And when she ate the first bite, she said it was kinda weird, not the way she used to eat. Then she fainted.
Maybe the cake is poisonous. Did you know who did that to her?
Layla?
How dare she do that to her?
We need to get back to the restaurant.
And tell her manager that she poisoned our food. I got what you mean, bro.
I'm glad that no one else ate that food poisoning.
Okay, let's go.
After that, they told the manager, Layla got fired. The end.
My mother passed away when I was very young.
Daddy, can you play dolls with me?
But honey, I'm so busy right now.
Just 10 minutes, okay?
Okay, okay, my princess.
Hee hee, I love you, Daddy.
I love you too, my sweetie.
Although he is very busy, my dad still makes time to play with me.
Daddy, can I work with you? If you have my help, your job will be completed faster, and we'll go to the park and the zoo together.
Haha, thank you, honey. But you can't do it now.
Huh? Why? Am I not good enough?
No, it's just that this job is too hard for you.
So when can I help you?
When you grow up.
Haven't I grown up already? I'm 5 years old.
Haha, I understand your kindness, but you just need to study hard. That means you're helping me.
Really?
Really, I'm not kidding.
Okay, Daddy, I understand. I'll study hard.
That's my girl.
Hee hee hee.
After a while, my father's business took off. We got rich and my dad isn't as busy as he used to be. And I also started going to school.
Oh my god, and that's all my story.
You're so amazing, girl. Surely there will be no one like you.
Ugh, they're so annoying.
I know. No guy will refuse me.
Hi, I know it will annoy you a little. Can you make a little less noise, please? I'm trying to write, but...
Ush, are you telling me that you are as stupid as your face? No one is allowed to make me shut up.
I'm not telling you to be quiet, I just want you to be a little quieter.
Duh, it's all the same.
Yeah, you can't telling her to silent. Anyway, it's discussion time. We can say whatever we want. Right.
Ugh, fine, whatever. If you don't finish this essay, you guys will fail all. And then, they really failed.
Damn it, this is all your fault, you idiot.
Why me? It's because you guys can't stop talking. And then you fail, that's it. If you had paid attention to the essay, you probably wouldn't have failed.
This is not our fault. It's because of you. You make me angry and I...
And we can't do anything else. Yeah, she's right. You distract us. This is all your fault.
Excuse me, am I? Duh, whatever. Either way, you failed. I don't have time to argue with you guys.
You dare?
How was your school today?
I got 2+.
That's a good thing. So why are you sighing?
It's nothing much, Daddy. It's just that there are some weird girls messing with me.
Oh, honey, if something happens, tell me immediately. I will
help. 这管小花说用音乐打动我，只要我给他表演一个才艺嘛，走到这里就可以选择乐器，有吉他、二胡，中间的这个我也不知道，我来给你弹一首二胡吧。完了，弹错了，被一瓶底锅打晕了过去，就把我来弹吉他。童话说雨后会有。Something
happens, tell me immediately. I will help you.
Yes, Daddy. Thank you. By the way, can we go to the cinema today? There is a very good movie and I want us to watch it together.
As you wish, princess.
Yay!
On the street.
Daddy, look! There's a homeless couple fighting over a sandwich.
Oh god, I see it.
There seems to be a guy sitting next to them.
Sir, please stop. Sir, would you like to buy a bag of apple? It's only cost $1. With your help, I can buy my dinner for today.
Sure, give me 2 bags of apple, okay?
Yes, thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Here, this is your money.
What? $200? It's too much, sir. I can't take it.
Just take it and use it to buy meals.
Oh my god, thank you so much, sir. I have never received such a large amount before.
You're welcome. Poor kid. He should be at school, but his parent can't afford it.
So, Dad, Why don't we do that? Let's send him to school.
Are you sure, honey?
Please, can we? Don't tell him I'm the one who suggested it, okay?
Okay, my princess.
Thanks, Dad.
1 week later.
In the school.
Class, today let meet our new friend. Come in, please.
Hi, everyone. My name is David. Nice to meet you guys.
Great. Now choose your seat.
Okay, I understand.
Hi, David. I'm Jessica. Nice to meet you.
Oh, hi. I'm new here. Nice to meet you, too.
If you need any help, just tell me. I will help you.
Thank you, Jessica.
Well, 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 who is this boy?
Is this your pet or what, Jessica? I will help you, ugh. Such an idiot thought.
Yeah, no one new to the school can be so friendly like you.
So ridiculous. You guys just like clown.
What's your problems with you guys? David is new and he don't know anything in here. I just want to help him, that's it.
So what?
Oh, let me ask him something. Who brought you to school? Who is your car man?
Oh, come on, guys. Can you see how poor he is? His pants are too old and too small for him. And all he eat to lunch are apple.
Ha! So he just a poor boy.
Ugh.
Don't be so rude to him, Jane.
It's okay, Jessica. Just ignore them.
Okay.
Oh, I'm so scared. What do you want to do to me? Will you punch me? On my face? Ha ha ha.
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Ha ha ha.
After school.
Hey, Jessica, wait for me.
Yes, what happened?
I just want to say thank to you.
It's okay, David. I know they're so mean. Ugh, those annoying girls.
It looks like they're not just messing with me.
Yeah, you're right. They're messing with everybody who don't want to listen to them.
Oh, it's so rude.
You see, right? Just ignore them, they're so annoying.
Okay, I understand. Thank you so much, Jessica.
Aha, you're welcome. Daddy, David went to school today and he sat next to me.
Wow, sounds great.
But his clothes are too old and torn. Can you buy him some new clothes? I'll spend 6 months of my savings on clothes for him, okay?
Haha, you don't need to, Jessica.
No, I really want to help him.
Okay, okay. Then do it your way.
Wow, look at you, David. Your new clothes are so cool.
Really? Thank you. My uncle bought it for me.
Sounds great. Do you want to hang out with me? At the park, today?
Yes, why not? You're my only friend, and you're not like everyone else. Everyone laughs at me because I'm rural and poor. But you're not, and I'm so grateful for that.
Oh, David, you don't have to.
Oh, and this is my gift for you.
An apple?
Yes, I'm sorry, I don't have money to buy nicer things. I only have this.
No, it's okay, I love it, thank you.
Really?
Yes, really, I love apples so much.
So glad to hear that.
Oh my god, he's so sweet. He's simpler and more sincere than rich guys who like to show it off.
Jessica, can you hear me?
Yes, I'm listen.
Let's go to the park.
Okay.
At the park.
Is that where lottery tickets are sold?
Where?
There, right in front of you.
Cool, do you want to buy a lottery ticket? It's gonna be fun.
Haha, I don't think we'll win the prize.
So, buy it for fun, okay?
Okay, let's buy it.
Here is your ticket, David.
Thank you. Did you also buy one?
Yes, I did. I won't win anyway, just buy it for fun.
What if you're lucky and you win?
So I will invite you to eat everything in this world.
Hahaha, okay. So how long does it take to get results?
In 1 week we will have the results.
Now have a little hope.
Haha, you must be.
1 week later.
David, they already gave the results. Let's see the results with me.
Ugh, I'm so nervous now. See, can you see the results for me?
Ha. Okay, let me see. Give me your ticket.
Okay, here you are.
Right, let me see. OMG, I won the lottery. $10 million? Me? I just won $10 million? But I don't really need it. But this money can change David's life. I have everything but him. David, congratulations, you won the lottery.
Wait, what? W-H-A-T, say it again.
You won the lottery. It's $10 million. Can you believe this?
OMG, is this true?
Yes, look at this.
OMG, yes, this is the best day of my life. Thank you so much, Jessica. It's all thanks to you.
Ha, I just bought the ticket.
Let's go celebrate.
Yay. David was later interviewed on TV about winning the lottery. I'm so excited to meet him in the school after 1 week. Oh my god, David. Now you're so popular, David. Hey. Hey you, get away from him. Don't try to bully him.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, we are very friendly. Right, David?
Jessica, relax. They're my friend now.
Wait, what, friend? This guy's?
Don't be so grumpy. We just want to be friends with David.
Yeah, he's so nice and handsome. Don't be selfish, Jessica. He's not your...
What? I'm not selfish. I just don't understand. David, do you really consider them friends?
Yes, why not? It is true that at first we had friction, but then they repented and changed.
Have you really forgotten what they did to you?
Don't be so mean, girl. We already...
Want your wallpaper to do this? Download Live Wallpaper Maker 4K now. There's over 200 wallpapers to choose from. This is the one I chose.
Have you really forgotten what they did to you?
Don't be so mean, girl. We already apologize.
Yeah, David, forgive us.
It's okay, Jessica. They just want to be my friend.
You're right, David. Now you're so popular and everybody in school want to be your friend too.
Really?
Yes, I'm not kidding. Let's meet at the party tonight.
Sounds cool.
But...
I will go with them. What about you, Jessica?
No thanks, I'm not.
What a pity. So you can come with us, David?
Yeah.
Okay, I will call a car to pick you up.
Dang it, you're so cool, boy.
Yeah, we love it so much.
Ugh, but what about me? Am I still your friend, David?
Oh, looks like someone is angry.
Are you okay, David?
Huh, yeah, I'm okay. Just ignore her, maybe she's jealous with me.
Oh my god, she's so mean. You don't do anything wrong, right? Yeah, Jessica are so mean. Only you can understand us.
Yeah, I know.
After winning the lottery, David has more and more friends and he gradually forgets who I am. Daddy, I think he forgot who I am.
Don't be sad, honey. Maybe you can ask him about you.
I try, but he doesn't care about me. He has more friends and they always sit next to him at lunchtime. Before, he and I used to walk the same way, but now he only goes with girls at school. After school, he always goes to parties and spends lavishly. Not only did he hire a private driver, he also constantly bragged about buying a huge house.
So are you regretting the money you gave him?
No, I'm not, Daddy. After all the things he did, that amount doesn't matter. I just want him to have a better life and I feel happy for him. But I'm still sad. Am I too selfish?
No, you're not selfish, Jessica. Sometimes, you need to ignore who doesn't care about you.
But he...
I know you like him, but can you wait for him? He never had any friends before. So after becoming famous, he will love the feeling of being surrounded by people.
I see. I can wait for him, Dad.
Okay, you already have your answer, so don't be sad.
Okay, Daddy.
2 weeks later.
Hey, Jessica, it's a long time. I'm sorry for ignoring you for so long. I know you're mad at me.
No, I'm not. I'm so happy to see you again, David.
Really?
Really?
I just want to ask you about tonight.
So what do you want to do tonight?
I want to invite you to dinner at a fancy restaurant, just the two of us.
Oh my God, yes, I'll be there.
So do you need me to come pick you up?
You don't need to. That restaurant is pretty close. I'll go there by myself.
Great, then see you at PM.
Okay, see ya. OMG, he asked me for a dinner. It's also a classy restaurant. And it kinda felt like a date. Oh my God, I can't wait for him.
At the evening.
8:01 PM.
Damn it, what's the problems with him? 3 hours have passed and he hasn't come yet. I called him more than 11 times. He didn't even pick up the phone. The restaurant is about to close. Ugh, I'm so mad. I'm really mad. Did he lie to me? Let's go home. I can't wait any longer.
On the street.
OMG, is that David over there? What is he doing with that girl? What the H? David, what are you doing in here? What, Jane?
What happened with you, Jessica? You surprised us.
Oh, Jessica, as you can see, he is kissing me. And I'm his girlfriend. Look how stupid you look.
What? It can't be. David, you invited me to dinner but you didn't come. What do you mean?
Gosh, I totally forgot about the dinner. But it's not a big deal. You're my friend, right? Will you sympathize with me?
Are you crazy? I waited for you for 3 hours. If you don't come, at least answer the phone.
Why does he have to do that? Lovers are always more important than friends, right?
Yeah, you're right, Jane. You are selfish for not understanding me, Jessica.
What? You made me wait in vain and now you call me selfish for not thinking about you?
It's enough, Jessica. I know she was wrong before. But Jane has apologized for everything to me. She actually really sweet.
Oh my darling.
It's absurd. You already know Jane loves you just because you're rich and famous. That's the reason why other people want to be your friend too.
What's your problems, Jessica? Why can't you just be happy for me? Does this bother you? Because I'm not your poor friend anymore. One you can feel sorry for and take care of. You just can't stand it because I'm richer than you now.
Huh? I can't believe you just said that, David.
Ugh, you are so annoying. Don't you mind clinging to me like that? Or are you now asking me to give you some money to get out of here?
I can't believe you turned down that way. I don't even know who you are anymore. You're not my friend.
Ugh.
Then I'm leaving. I told my dad everything about that night.
I'm so sorry, sweetheart. And I'm so sad to hear David turn down this way. Soon, he will realize that he has lost a best friend he ever had.
Well, it didn't look like he will realize it soon. Because he and Jane was now the hottest new couple in the school. And I could hardly stand and look at those two.
Just ignore them, Jessica. Keep doing your work. I heard that you still have an exam, right?
Yes, Daddy.
Then David will get his price. Don't worry, honey.
Okay, I understand, Dad. Sometime later, I'm about to give a presentation on a very important essay. I'm so busy that I don't have time to pay attention to David.
Hi there, can I sit next to you?
Oh, okay, of course.
Thank you.
By the way, You look really busy.
Yeah, in the next few days, I will have to speak in front of a lot of people. I feel like I have to be very careful. This is a good chance for me to get into the university I want.
Wow, cool! Fighting!
Haha, thank you so much. But sorry, do I know you?
Damn, sound hurt. I'm in the same club as you.
What? Really?
Really? I've been wanting to start a conversation with you for a long time. But you seem too busy and keep ignoring me.
I'm so sorry. It's because I'm too focused on this essay. I still haven't found the answer to this, so...
Where? Would you mind if I see it?
Of course you can. I'd be happy if you could explain this to me.
Not a big deal. I will help you.
Nice. Thank you. You're so kind. By the way, my name is Jessica.
Oh, and I'm Drake.
Thank you, Drake.
You're welcome.
Would you like to talk to me about this essay, Drake? Looks like you're very good at this.
Send 短信时仲可以继续睇 MV， 唔受任何干扰，立即试用我哋嘅 YouTube Premium 啦。
你们这些租客怎么天天都来吵啊？放假厕所蹲着脚吗？还要换掉？虽然是回收站捡回来的，但是免费又好用啊！小伙子还抱怨厨房太简陋，连个锅都没有，才交多少房租啊？给你个小桌子，自己勉强着用吧。楼下人你都没有一个，菜市场啥的都没有。我自己投资开一家行了吧？土豆每斤240元。完了完了，怎么租客全都跑路了啊？房子租不出去，我直接破产了。
Looks like you're very good at this.
It's a pleasure for me.
Drake and I finished the essay together. When the day of the presentation came, there were very famous lecturers who came to watch.
Are you okay, Jessica? You look so nervous.
Ugh, I'm so nervous. What if I don't do well?
Don't worry, we tried our best.
They will definitely like your essay.
Thank you, Drake.
Not at all. I will stand behind the scenes to help you if you get stuck.
Aw, thank you so much, Tim.
Go ahead, and fighting.
OMG, that's the stupid girl who slapped my lover. She tried to break our love, but now she calmly goes on stage like that.
It's really shameless. You don't deserve to be on stage.
Go down and get out of there.
What?
She is a selfish person who likes to cause trouble. She feels unhappy because I don't like her.
OMG, you're a bad guy, Jessica.
Get off the stage, Jessica. No one wants to see you.
Just ignore them, please. Oh my god, I forgot all my words. Hick, hoo hoo hoo.
Stop right now, guys. You should know that a very important presentation is happening right now. This is not your circus, David and Jane.
Ugh, what do you mean? Babe, he's so rude.
You want to mess with me, don't you?
Don't think that just being rich will make you do everything you like.
This student was right. We need to think more carefully about our students. David and Jane, get out of here. Meet me at the staff room.
Ugh.
Damn it.
Thank you, Drake. I was so confused.
It's not your fault.
Please continue with your essay.
Yes, I understand. My presentation went very smoothly. And I decided to pass by the teacher's room to teach David a lesson.
What happened to you this past year, David?
I'm just kidding. I don't think it's that serious.
It's just a joke. What are you thinking? Not only that, your score is also continuously decreasing. You ignore all my warnings, and now you've failed 3 subjects.
What? It's impossible.
You not graduating high school. You have to repeat this year.
No way, there must be another solution. How about I pay you 10 grand and you make my bad point go away?
What the H?
Get out of my office, David. Not only do you have no regrets, but you act like it's okay. You deserve what you did.
Oh no, please. Please, teacher, listen to me. I can't repeat this year. Everyone will laughing at me.
That is your problem. If you understood it better, you wouldn't be like that.
I have to leave. I feel so sorry with David. He was so smart but he just wasting his time over the stupid things. And now he can't pass this year.
What's the problems, Jessica? Why are you standing here talking to yourself?
Ah, Drake, OMG, you scare me.
I'm sorry, I just want to take you to home.
Oh, it's okay. Let's go home.
Looks like tomorrow is graduation day. Do you mind if I'm the one to take you to school?
Sounds cool, I love it.
You love it? Hahaha, I understand.
Wait, it's not what you think.
I know, relax. I'm just kidding.
Meanwhile.
Hey babe, let's go hang out tonight. I will take you too.
Stop talking, David. I heard that you will have to repeat this year.
What? I'm not. Who told you so?
Duh, don't lie to us. I hear everything in the office. Yeah, you such a loser.
What? Why can you say that to me? We are friend.
Not anymore, loser. We can't hang out with rich guy but no brain.
What?
Let's break up, David. I don't want to be with loser anymore.
You said you love me. Why can you do that to me?
Who loves you? I love your money. Only a fool would like a country boy like you. A homeless boy.
Duh, homeless boy. Ahaha, such a loser.
Graduation day has finally arrived. Drake and I happily received our diplomas together. And of course, my dad also attended.
Oh, hello, sir. It wasn't expected to see you here.
Well, I was looking forward to seeing you and my daughter graduate together.
Wait, your daughter? What's her name?
It's Jessica.
What? Jessica is your daughter?
Yes, in fact, she's the one who asked me to take you to school a few years ago. All your new clothes and food are also paid by her. You have a lot of to thank her, son. Including the lottery ticket you think you won.
After the school.
Today you look so beautiful, Jessica.
Aha, you too, Drake.
Hey, Jessica.
What do you want?
I just want to talk with you.
You hurt her and now you want to see her again?
Just a little talk, please.
Okay, say it quickly.
Jessica, I know what you did. What kind of crazy person gives away $10 million?
What? How do you know that?
It doesn't matter, please tell me. Why did you do that to me?
David, when I saw you as a kid on the roadside, it broke my heart to think you didn't get as lucky as me to be born to rich parents. That lottery ticket is really good for me. I didn't do anything to deserve it. And I believe that you deserve to have a better life. I still believe that and I never regret giving you that money.
I'm really, really sorry. I don't deserve for you forgiveness or friendship. I will never bother you again. Goodbye, Jessica, and I hope you have a wonderful life.
Wait, David. I know it's hard for me and for you, but I will always be your friend. I forgive you for everything.
Really, Jessica? I know I was so stupid all that time, but you'll always be there for me. And you were my guardian angel. You watch over me when no one did.
Oh, David.
I'm so lucky to have a best friend like you.
It's okay, David. I'm glad that you know who is your true friend.
So can I be your friend again?
Yes, you can.
So he is your best friend, right?
Yeah, actually there was a time when I really liked him.
Oh, I see it.
But now I like the other.
Oh, so who is he?
A person who is very close to me and always helps me when I am in trouble.
Wow, he's so cool. Am I know him? If you're really close to him, then I must know who is he.
Ha ha ha, you don't know who is he, really?
Are you kidding me? How could I know?
It's you, Drake.
Huh? What? Me?
Yeah, it's you. Ha ha ha, look at your face now. It's really funny.
I love you, Jessica. I'm honest. I want to be your boyfriend.
Oh, I love you too, Drake. When Drake and I went on a date, David became our good friend. We all found our true love.
今次係我第一次將我哋嘅YouTube廣告策略免費公開俾大家知道。因為實在太多做生意嘅朋友，佢哋想知道我哋嘅YouTube廣告點解可以個覆蓋率咁高，揾到咁多嘅目標客户，令到一間咁普通嘅公司可以拓展到二三十個國家同埋地區。 咁淨係喺YouTube帶俾我哋嘅生意額咧，已經超過1億港幣㗎啦。今日咧，我想將我哋呢一個秘密送俾大家，我就將佢擺咗喺我哋嘅 YouTube 3X 廣告利用攻略培訓入邊嗰度，免費送俾所有做生意嘅朋友。如果你
By the end of 2009, in a hospital.
Congratulations, Mrs. Grayson. Here are your twins. A baby boy and a baby girl.
Oh, thank you, doctor.
You're a strong mother.
My two little angels. I love you too. I'm just a woman, but I promise to take good care of you both.
Okay. Now I need to bring them to the incubator for babies. You can see them again tomorrow morning.
Okay. Please take care of them.
Good night, children.
But right that night, something bad happened.
Great, there's no one here. This is my chance.
Sorry, kid, but I need money.
Great, now the baby is crying. Shut up.
Excuse me, but why am I hearing a baby's voice coming from your back? That is not how you take care of a baby, you know?
That's not your problem.
Don't be talkative and get out of my way.
This is not your child, right?
I said, get out of my way.
You are making me angry.
Officer, officer, over here.
What?
A policeman?
No, I was tricked.
Screw you, man. This baby goes to the afterlife because of you.
What the? Oh no! I got you. It's okay, alright. Stop crying, I will bring you back to your family. Oh no, he is still crying. Hey, okay. I will adopt you, is that okay? I will take care of you, little boy. I don't have any children. Would you be my son? Oh, he stopped crying. Let's go home, boy.
The next morning.
What happened? Where is the other baby?
What are you saying? Oh no, where is my son?
Calm down. We need to report this to the police.
Please, doctor, bring me back my son.
Okay. I got it.
Tori reported her son's disappearance to the police, but months passed without any results.
Boo-hoo-hoo, I lost my son. Now I only have you left, Layla. Please don't leave me. I will take good care of you. Good night, Layla. Mommy loves you.
10 years later.
Wow, it's been years. I miss this country so much. Pietro, this is your hometown. Do you like this place?
Not really, Dad. I've been in New Zealand since I was a kid. Maybe I will have culture shock.
Haha, that makes sense. Come on, we're going home.
Yes, Dad.
Taxi, over here, please.
A few days later.
Son, you will go to your new school next Monday. How do you feel?
I'm good, Dad. You are my powerful father. No one will dare to bully me.
You sound so confident. But don't be boastful, boy.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about that, Dad.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you, Dad.
The next Monday.
Hey, the school bus is here. Hurry up, son.
I'm coming, Dad.
Have fun at your new school. Goodbye, son.
Goodbye, Dad. I'm going now.
In Pietro's class.
Oh no, I forgot to bring my school supplies. The teacher is...
狼人杀有哪些好玩的角色? 狼人 预言家 女巫
is going to punish me. What should I do now? Hey, girl, are you okay? No, don't worry, you can have mine.
Thank you, but do you have any left to use?
Yeah, I still have more. But hey, do you think we look the same?
Yeah, just like we are twins.
That's funny, by the way, my name is Pietro.
And I'm Layla.
Nice to meet you.
They befriended each other immediately after that. One time.
Hey, Layla, what is your exam code?
Help me first, Layla.
Hey, what are you saying?
Stop saying, guys. There's nothing I can do.
Help us or we'll make you pay.
Come on, leave her alone.
Is that your problem?
Hey, students, be quiet and focus on your exams.
Yes, teacher. We're sorry.
After that.
Hey, how was your exam?
You had to ask.
Sorry, but I think we must teach that girl a lesson.
I think so too. I know what to do already. Let's follow her.
This lake looks wonderful. I will take a rest before going home.
But suddenly...
Hey, who is that? Get me out of this bag.
In your dream, ha ha ha. Now what? What? Are you insane?
Don't worry, this lake is shallow.
Okay. Is she gonna be okay?
Don't worry, she'll be fine. Let's get out of here.
Hey, come back here. Oh, I need to save her first. Hey, are you okay?
I'm okay, but my clothes are all wet. My mom will shout at me. Hoo hoo hoo.
Don't worry, just tell your mom you accidentally fell into the pool. The most important thing is, I know who the culprits are and I'm gonna put some dirt in their eyes. I also have the proof here. I will avenge you.
Who did this to me?
I'll tell you later.
Tomorrow at school.
Get off me! Get it off! Oh, it hurts!
Ahaha, how hilarious!
Hey, are you crazy? Why did you put those crabs into our bag?
Then why did you put Layla in a sack and throw her down the lake?
What? How did you know?
So what? Is that your problem? She didn't help us with the exam.
Shut up, Clark. You moron.
Okay, don't try to deny it. I have all the proof here.
Hey, who is that? Get me out of this bag.
In your dream. Ha ha ha. Now what?
Throw her down this lake.
Is she gonna be okay?
Don't worry, she'll be fine. Let's get out of here.
Ha ha ha, no more proof now.
Sorry, boy. I guess you are so sad now.
Very well. You just made your sin worse by breaking my phone. I still have several copies of that video elsewhere. See you in the principal's room. Both of you will be expelled from school for sure.
What?
Wait, please.
We are sorry.
I'm begging you. My parents will kick me out.
We will give you a new phone. Yeah, how much?
We will do whatever you want.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Then apologize to Layla.
What? No way!
Alright, then see you in the principal's room.
Okay, we'll do that.
Good.
Layla, we're sorry.
Please forgive us.
We will never do anything bad to you ever again.
Fine, keep your words.
Can we go now?
Go. Thank you, Pietro. You're a good friend.
You're welcome.
But your phone.
Oh. Let's see, it's still fixable.
Can I invite you to my house this Saturday? We will play Roblox together.
Yeah, I would love to.
Okay, then see you on Saturday.
On Saturday, at Tori's house.
Mom, this is my new friend.
Pietro, this is my mom.
Hello, madam.
Why does he look like my long-lost son? Is he my son? Son, I've been missing you.
Oh, this is weird. Why are you hugging me?
Hey, mom, let him go.
What?
I'm sorry, boy. I didn't mean to.
It's all right.
You reminded me of my long-lost son.
What do you mean, lady?
I used to have a twin brother, but he was taken away from us. It's been 10 years.
This woman made me feel so peaceful when she hugged me. I'm beginning to doubt my origins. Is she my mother?
Pietro, are you okay?
No.
Ouch, why did you pull my hair?
Sorry, but I need to know who I really am.
Hey, where are you going?
At the hospital.
Doctor, please take the sample. And here is the money. I need to know who I am.
Okay, boy.
A few hours later.
Here is the result. You and this person share the same bloodline.
My God, so Layla is my twin sister. Thank you, doctor.
Back to Peter's house.
Dad, you've been hiding something from me, right?
No, son. What are you talking about?
So what is this? Am I your biological son?
Oh no, how did he find out?
Tell me the truth, Dad.
Okay. You're not my biological son.
Then why have you been raising me the whole time?
Flashback.
Amazon Web Services powers 更多的客户接触点, 为成长带来更多.
Oh no! I got you. It's okay, alright. Stop crying, I will bring you back to your family. Let's go home, boy.
Back to present.
I saved you from the abductor. Instead of bringing you to the police station, I chose to adopt you.
Why?
Because I was so lonely. I wanted a child, and that child will inherit my property. I told you the truth, would you stay with me? Don't leave me, Pietro. I'm rich, I can take good care of you.
No, I'm sorry. First, you did the right thing, but you also did the wrong thing right after that. I have to get back to my true family. But thank you for raising me. I always love you, Dad.
Fine, but if you leave, you're no longer my son. I will stop loving and caring about you.
Goodbye, Dad. I always love you.
At Tori's house one more time.
Pietro!
Little boy, what are you doing here?
I'm home, Mom.
What? Why are you calling me Mom? Oh, son. I miss you so much.
Brother.
Where have you lived all this time?
A billionaire saved me from the abductor, but he adopted me instead of bringing me to the police station.
You can live in wealth. Why did you choose to come back?
He is a good father to me, but you and Mom are my true family. I need to get back to you whether you are poor or rich.
Thank you for understanding, son.
Their family lived a peaceful life until one day.
Hello.
Hey, it's time to pay the debt.
Please, give me a little more time.
How long?
Just one more month, please.
Are you kidding me? One more week, or I will kick your family out of your own house.
No.
Tori was unable to repay the debt, and the whole family had to live on the street.
Pietro, Layla, I'm so sorry. I couldn't take care of you.
It's okay, Mom. We're not blaming you at all.
You shouldn't have known the truth, Pietro.
Pietro?
Dad?
Who is he?
He's the one that adopted me.
What are you doing here? What happened to you?
My family couldn't pay the debt, so we were kicked out of the house.
Son, I still love you. Come with me, I can take care of you.
Really?
Yes.
And please take him with you.
Mom, I'm not going without you and Layla. Thank you, Dad. But I can't leave them alone.
Calm down, son. You said I wouldn't bring them with you too?
What? Does that mean you will take care of them too?
That's right, son. I'm touched by the love you have for the family, even when they are in this situation.
Thank you, Dad.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. I'm doing this because of Pietro.
And then good things came to those who deserve it. The end.
On a random Sunday.
Hey, Lucas.
Yes, Grace?
We need to talk. Can I meet you now?
Of course, dear. I will pick you up.
No, I will send you the address. Just come.
Okay, dear.
10 minutes later.
Here I am, Grace. What do you want to tell me?
Lucas, let's break up.
Hold on a sec. What did you say?
Let's break up. There would be no wedding at all.
It's not funny, Grace. Today is not even April Fool.
I'm not joking, Lucas. We're over. And if you want to know the reason, I will tell you honestly. My family is going bankrupt.
I don't care about that. I will stay by your side.
Be realistic, Lucas. You are just a poor guy. There's nothing you can do but become an obstacle. I will marry another man so he can help us to pay the debt. Here, I'm giving you back this ring. I hope you can find someone better than me soon.
No, I'm not gonna accept this. I love you, Grace.
I know, but it's not going to change anything. Goodbye, Lucas.
After that moment, Lucas sank into despair and wandered around the street while drinking.
Oh, my life is so meaningless. Is being poor a crime? I love you, Grace. You know how much I love you. Oh, there's a car coming here. Farewell.
Hey, you crazy man. Get out of the way.
Come here.
Oh no, what the?
What? Set me free. Who are you?
I'm nobody.
Then why on earth did you save me? My girl left me because I'm poor.
And you chose that negative way instead of trying harder? Come on, are you a man? Being poor is not guilty, but if you don't try to get rid of poverty, then you're guilty.
What can I do now?
Don't waste your life. That's the first thing you can do. Go home. And goodbye, man. Maybe we shall meet again.
Oh.
A few days after that.
Okay, enough is enough. You dumped me? That's fine. I'm not going to live like this forever. Let's try to do something. I will make a YouTube account first. Now I'm going to play Roblox and use that to do a storytelling video.
1 month later.
Oh, it's not working yet. The views are still low and there's almost no comments. What should I do now? Wait, what is that?
I like your videos. I will give you a chance to change your life if you want. Send an email to this address, samws1987@gmail.com.
Who is this guy? But anyway, let's try it. Hello, my name is Lucas Wayne. Thank you for leaving me a message. That's an honor. I will take that chance. I hope to see your reply soon. All right, I'm going to sleep now.
The next morning.
Oh, I got an email.
Welcome, Lucas. We will meet at 6 p.m. at Roblox Company, CEO's room. Don't be late.
Wow, this is gonna be awesome.
At Roblox's company.
I feel kinda nervous. But everything's gonna be fine. Be confident, Lucas. You can do it.
Come in.
Thank you, sir. I am. What?
Oh, it's you. We meet again.
You are the man that saved me. It's an honor.
Okay, man. Don't say that. You look better now.
Yeah, I overcame the sadness. But now is a new problem. I'm trying to earn more money and become successful. But my current job is unstable and my channel is not developing yet.
Don't worry. Your ideas are good. But the way you develop them is not correct. I can help you to solve that. From now on, you will be an employee here.
Sir, I'm not gonna refuse such a good chance.
Well spoken. You will get a decent salary if you try hard and put in the effort. And here, take this.
What is this, sir?
I'm buying your idea. I can use them to bring benefits to my company.
Thank you. But I don't know your name yet.
I'm Sam Allen. Let's work well together.
6 years later.
Oh, baby, please stop crying. What do you want? Are you hungry?
Oh my God, Grace.
Shut her up. How annoying.
Can't you see I'm trying to enjoy the football?
Right. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Match.
What are you saying, Carl? She is your daughter too.
So what? Taking care of our children and doing the chores are women's business.
Do it well, or I will kick you out of here.
You should lend me a hand instead of acting like a patriarch.
Hey, are you lecturing me? Come on, get out of here before I lose control.
You, fine.
Jesus, what an annoying chick.
Meanwhile, well done, man. We like your company's idea and agree to fund the investment.
Thank you, madam. Can we sign the contract now?
Yeah, sure. Done.
Thank you. I hope we will work well together in the future. Can I invite you a glass of wine?
Of course, Lucas.
Cheer!
After that.
You did it great, Lucas.
Yeah, thanks to you.
It's okay, don't say that. But it's been years. Now is the time to move on and find another woman.
Oh, I'm not sure about that.
Why? Don't tell me you still love the woman that dumped you to love another rich guy.
Maybe.
Listen, man. You are different from the past. Look at you now, you are a better person. She doesn't deserve you. And most importantly, she already has a husband. Just wish her a happy life.
Yeah, I know. No one can stay faithful forever. Maybe I will find someone else soon.
Okay, all right. Let's go to the bar to celebrate our new achievement.
Okay, let's go.
A few hours later.
Hey, what were you going, you fool? This kind of wine is very expensive.
Excuse me, lady. You bumped into me.
What? I'm a woman. How could you slander me like that?
Great. I just got dragged into a mess.
Hey. What did you say?
Baby, what's going on?
This idiot guy bumped into me, and now he is mocking me.
Hey you, what was that? What did you do to my wife?
Your wife? Oh, okay. How much money do you want? I will pay you.
Wise decision, man.
Give us $100.
Okay, here you go. Can I go now?
Get out of here.
And on the way home, he met an acquaintance.
Hey, excuse me, miss. It's midnight already, and you are injured. What are you doing here?
I ran away from my house. My husband is a terrible person.
Can I help you?
No, no one can.
Why does her voice sound so familiar? I don't want to be rude, but what's your name?
Grace Cahill. So what?
Oh, so it's you.
What?
It's me, I'm Lucas. Do you recognize me?
Oh no, what am I supposed to do now? Sorry, I have to go.
Don't run. It's not safe for you to stay here at this moment. Get in the car. I will take you to the hospital. We will talk, okay?
I don't deserve your help. Please, let me go.
I don't care about that. Just listen to me.
Okay, thank you.
At the hospital.
So what happened to you?
My husband is having an affair.
Then why don't you just divorce him?
Because of my daughter. I don't want him to take her away. Besides, he helped my family pay the debt, so there's nothing I can do.
Oh, I understand.
Lucas, I deeply regret what I did to you, but you can still treat me so kind.
You don't have to say sorry. If you hadn't left me then, I'd still be poor now. Okay, go to sleep. I will take you home tomorrow.
Good night, Lucas.
Good night.
But a problem came to them the very next morning.
Hey, Grace, wake up. Open the door.
Carl, how did you find me?
It doesn't matter. Why didn't you come home yesterday? Go home now.
Hey, let me go.
Hey, what are you doing? She is not healthy. Don't do that. What? Isn't this guy at the bar yesterday?
So what? She is my wife. I can do whatever I want to her.
That's enough, man. Let her go.
Hey, why would you do that?
Shut up. Who do you think you are? Do you know that I'm the president of Game Kingdom Company? Don't mess with me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Go.
You messed with the wrong person, man.
A few days later, Lucas had a contract with another company. And again, he met an acquaintance.
I must achieve this contract.
Oh, hello!
What? You again? How did you get in here? Where is the vice president of this company?
Me!
Are you kidding me?
That's him.
Oh. Good morning, Mr. President.
I know why you are here, but I'm afraid we can't sign any contract.
Why?
Look at this!
What did you do to my wife? Give us $100. So what? She is my wife. I can do whatever I want to her. Oh no. Listen to me.
Stop making excuse. It's not going to help you.
He's right. We cannot contract you because of these videos. You are not a good partner. And signing a contract with a scandalous person like you will affect our company.
Please. Our company would be in serious trouble without this contract.
I missed the part. Where's that my problem? And don't think this is over. I will report those evidence to the police. With those crimes of adultery and assaulting people, you will be in jail for a few years.
No, please. I'm begging you.
Okay, I will give you one chance. Divorce your wife and let her have custody of your daughter, and don't ever use the past to threaten her anymore.
What? Who are you to her?
That's not your problem. Can you do that?
Ugh, fine.
Carl and Grace eventually divorced, and Carl had to pay $50,000. Lucas finally found someone else to love. The end.
Hi, Beastie. Hi, Beastie. How's it going on? I am going to have a blind date. How do you know him? I met him on Roblox. After having a good chat, we made an appointment to meet. Wow, I'm curious about that man. Me too. When will you meet him? 7 p.m. at the Yi Park. Checks time. So it's almost time. When you get home, tell me about it. I got it. Bye. Bye. She's gone. I have to prepare too. Done. Let's go to meet him.
At the Yi Park.
He hasn't come yet. It's okay. I'll wait a moment.
A few moments later.
Hello, Bella.
Hi, Michael.
Did you wait for me long?
No, I just arrived.
It sounds great. Let's go for a walk together.
Okay.
They talked happily to each other all the way.
Thanks, OMG. He's interesting. I feel happy when I'm with him.
Thinks I really like the way she expresses her feelings. Thinks the way she spoke made me forget everything around me. Wonderful. Bella, there's an ice cream shop over there.
Yeah, I love ice cream so much.
At the ice cream shop.
What flavor ice cream do you want?
Thinks this guy is so cute. Thinks but I'm in blind date, and he's just an ice cream salesman.
Bella, how's about you?
I want to eat coconut milk ice cream.
Okay, then give me one coconut milk and one chocolate. Please wait a moment. Your ice cream will be available right away.
5 minutes later.
Here is for you.
Wow, it looks so delicious.
I think so too. Thank you. You know, today is a special day for me. Looks at Bella intently. I think I like you.
I feel the same.
Let's take off the mask together. Let's count to three.
Sure. One, two, three. Takes off mask.
Wow, you're so pretty, Bella.
And you're my type.
Can't you see I'm old? I'm 60 years old this year.
No, you are very manly and sexy.
Besides, I'm the CEO of Walmart Corporation.
Really? I think you also seem to be successful but unexpectedly exceeded expectations.
So do you want to be my girlfriend?
Of course. I love you.
I love you too. It's late. Let's go home.
Sure.
Bye, darling.
Bye, my love.
In Bella's house. Texting.
Hey, bestie. Guess what happens? I think you got rejected again. Don't look down on me. The people before, it's all because they're not nice. Well, whatever. So how is this guy? He's the sexiest man I know. And he asked to be his lover. Wow. I'm so jealous of you. But there is one interesting thing that I just know now. What's that? He's 60 years old. What? 3 times your age, you're crazy. If I were you, I wouldn't love an old man like that. But Michael is the CEO of Walmart Corporation. He is qualified to take care of me. I really don't know what to say to you anymore. Whatever happens next, don't regret it. Okay, I think I won't regret it.
At Walmart Corporation.
Hey, Justin. Yes, sir. Has our company been in trouble lately? That's right. Board of Directors is considering if the situation does not improve, you will be fired. What a bunch of trouble. Who do they think they are? The problem is we don't have much money left.
A few moments later.
I have a great idea. Recently I met a girl named Bella. Let's use her to make money. Yes, sir. I do not get what you mean. Stupid. I mean you kidnap and sell her for money. Everything will be fine then. How can I find her? Come out here and wait for her to come. Tell Rena to join you. Failure is not allowed. Yes, sir.
At school.
Receives a text from Michael. What? Michael asked me out to the park for an important talk. Text reply to agree. Leaves. Hey guys, Bella looks weird.
Me too.
Let's follow her.
Okay.
At the Yee Park.
Bella, what are you doing here? OMG, Susan, why are you here? I'm worried about you, so I should follow you. Oh my gosh, I've grown up.
Don't say that, Bella. We are bestie.
I agree with them.
Where are you going in such a hurry?
OMG, who are you?
I'm the one who will kidnap you.
No, we have nothing. Please don't do that.
She is right. Shut up, brat. Listen to me or you will die.
Don't do that, let me out.
Slap Rena.
Ogre. Cries.
Then Bella's group was taken to another place. At the cemetery.
Oh my gosh, where is this? I am scared. Me too.
Oh my god, my phone is gone.
Me too. Me too. Calm down. This is probably the place where kidnappers usually sell children. Then we're done.
Don't worry, I will protect you.
It's so strange.
What?
I don't see kidnapping anywhere.
He's probably in contact with the buyer.
This is our chance. I just came up with a plan. Speak quickly, Bella. Do you see the soil here is very soft? I see. That's right, since it's raining, we can easily dig it up. Did you find what I told you, Luke?
I found it. Here.
Good job. What do we need these shovels for? Of course, we have to dig a way out of here. We have to act fast before the kidnapper comes back. Okay, I got it. Now, Jack, Susan and I will dig. And Rena watched the kidnapper come back.
Okay. Gives the shovel to Bella and Lucia.
Thanks, only I can leave. Thinks Bella and the others will have to stay here, ha ha ha. So let's get started.
Everyone starts digging tunnels. A few moments later.
It's finally done.
Let's go.
Sure.
Suddenly, someone screams.
Rina, what are you doing?
She's crazy.
Haha, you can't hide now. Goes into the hole and covers it.
Oh my gosh, she's covered the hole. We can't go anymore.
OMG, this stupid bitch. So it's all pointless.
What is this? Are you trying to escape by this hole? Why are there only three of them now? So one brat disappeared. What? This hole is covered. So you guys were betrayed by her. Haha, you deserve it.
Cries. I wanna go home.
My client has arrived. Haha.
Good, I love these kids.
Will you take them all?
Of course. They will be very expensive overseas.
Are you going to sell us out? My father is a policeman. He will come save us soon. Do you think anyone is coming at this place? This place is a secret. I'm well camouflaged. What?
We are finished. Everyone calm down. I feel something strange.
What?
A cold wind blows through.
I suddenly feel cold.
Me too. Runs around and giggles.
A ghost? Did you forget? This is a cemetery, of course there are ghosts. Maybe this is a baby. Oh, I'm scared of ghosts.
Wait, it looks like it's coming to our aid.
That's right.
Split into two and clung to Justin and Lady. OMG, I can't move.
Oh no, me too. This is a one-of-a-kind opportunity. Go out now.
Okay.
Leaves. The kids are running away. Just do anything.
Tries to move but to no avail. Sorry, I tried my best.
Elsewhere.
Have we gotten rid of them yet?
I think so.
Now we have to go to the police station. Shouldn't we go home now? I'm so tired. But it's very dangerous to do so. I'm not sure what will happen anymore. Oh, can you still come out? I thought you guys were dead.
You?
Rina, are you really our bestie? You are evil. Come on, let me tell you a secret. This is Michael's plan. I just did what he asked. Michael. Impossible. Do you really want to take revenge on me? Come here. You.
Don't fall for her trap, Bella.
She is in shock.
The brats are here.
Running after you takes too much effort.
It turns out that Lucia and the kidnappers worked together from the beginning.
Don't tell us we're being arrested again.
Don't worry, everything is done.
What do you mean?
I have been in contact with the police. Everyone stand still and raise your hands.
Police arrest everyone involved in the kidnapping, including Rina and Michael. Then Bella and friends are successfully rescued. But she never dared to love any older man again. The end.
Dad, can I ask for something?
Tell me, I will accept your request if it's reasonable.
I want 1,000 Robux.
Why?
Can you please give me?
Yes, but not now.
So when can I?
Wait until your birthday.
Oh no, but I need it now. How can I wait for 8 more months?
Sorry, I can't pamper you too much. It will spoil you.
How disappointed. Let's find another way to have Robux. Aha! I will get into TOH and befriend some rich people. Just treat them nicely, then maybe they will like me and be willing to give me Robux.
In TOH.
Oh look, there's a guy over there. Hello, nice to see you.
Hi, friendly girl. Can I know your name?
I'm America.
I'm Lucius. Nice to see you, America.
Nice to see you too, Lucius.
Would you like to be my new friend?
Sure, thank you.
Cool. Now I will introduce my friends to you too.
I will like it.
Lucius added Maggie.
Why
Why is a bacon here?
She is America, my new friend that I just met. I added her to our group because she seems nice.
I'm America. Nice to meet you. And you are?
Call me Maggie.
Wow, nice name.
Thanks. You are a nice girl.
You know, your words make me feel at ease. Thank you for not hating a bacon like me.
Wonderful. But hey, Maggie, I want to chat with you in private for a while. Is that okay?
Sure.
Excuse us.
Lucius and Maggie went to the private chat.
Help me, girl.
Okay. How can I help you?
I think I like America.
Whoa, so Rush. You just met her a few minutes ago, man.
I don't know. I think she is a kind and warm person. Should I give her some Robux as a present?
Yeah, but not too much.
I'm back, America.
Yes, dear. Oh, I mean Lucius.
She's calling him dear already?
Dear wants to tell you something.
I'm listening, Lucius.
Can I want to be your boyfriend?
My God, are you sure?
I'm sure.
Oh my God, thank you. I love you too.
What on earth is going on? He has confessed his love to the new girl already? I've been with him for years and I'm his best friend only. I feel something abnormal at this girl. Is she using him? It's good to see my best friend having a girl by his side. But we need to talk one more time.
Excuse me, baby. I will come back very soon.
Okay, I can wait.
What do you want this time?
You should be careful with America. I think she's just pretending to be nice.
It's not funny to bad-mouthing someone.
I'm just trying to warn you.
Please stop saying, Maggie. She is kind to me, but I'm sure that doesn't mean she's taking advantage of me. And why am I wasting my words with you now? How nonsense. I'm warning you, if you dare to do anything bad to her, I will destroy our friendship. Get it?
We're back.
Yeah, good.
America, accept my friend request, please.
For what?
I want to give you some Robux, but I can't do it now because we aren't friends yet.
Okay, thank you. Oh my God, my plan is working.
In mind, he never gave me Robux, but now he's giving it to a strange girl.
Did you receive it?
Wow, this is incredible. 80,000 Robux? I love it.
It's good to see you happy like this, baby.
Wait here, please. I'm going to change my avatar. Ha! Happy day. Let's change my avatar. Done. Hey, Carol.
Oh my God, are you America? You look amazing.
Haha, thanks. Now listen to my story.
American told Carol everything.
You are very smart, aren't you?
Let me add you in that group chat. Maybe you can do something to help me and you'll have your share.
I will help you with pleasure.
Let's do this.
America added Carol to the group.
Wow, your friends look incredible. They are so fancy.
Thank you, new girl.
I like this girl, but who is she?
That's my bestie.
Hello, my name is Carol.
And I'm Maggie.
Lucius, by the way.
It's my pleasure meeting all of you.
Now let's do a face reveal, shall we?
Good idea.
I want to see my girl's face. It must be amazing.
Wait for it.
I'll go first.
You are adorable. I'll go next.
You are even prettier than me.
Thank you, girl.
Okay, let the boy go next.
Aw, my boy is so handsome.
Yeah, he is very cute and... America, go next, you mo.
Was she going to call my best friend a moron?
This is me.
Are you Selena Gomez?
Oh, she would dare to use her real photo. Ha 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 ha.
That was just a joke. Please don't be tense. Maybe I'm not as pretty as you are because I wear glasses.
What are you saying? You're amazing.
What the? Why am I a noob now?
Maybe someone is pranking you, but don't worry. Take some Robux and change it.
Thank you, Lucius. But please don't pamper me too much. Maybe they will say that I'm using you.
Don't worry, dear. No one will dare to say that.
Now I have 100,000 Robux now.
Can we play TOH now?
Let's go.
3 hours later.
That was fun.
I enjoyed playing with you guys, but I need to go now.
I'm leaving too, dinner time.
Okay.
Bye, everyone.
The next morning.
Everyone, everybody.
Hello, lovely.
I'm here.
Where's America?
Ooh,
wanna play something?
Yeah.
Thank you. but not now.
Okay. See you later.
Let's go to a random game and bully some bacons. But I need another look and name so no one's gonna know who I am. I still have another account. I will transfer my Robux into it.
In her another account.
Now I'm Colette. In Meep City.
Hello, I'm Eddie.
I didn't even ask you. Why did you tell me your name? Get some Robux, you noob.
It's not necessary, so I won't do that.
Whatever. But no one's going to befriend a bacon like you.
Thank you. I will stop bothering and find another friend.
Get out of here, you dummy.
Okay, goodbye. What a rude girl.
Let's join another game.
In Brookhaven.
There are some people over there.
Let's get to them. Hello, can I join you?
Join us!
America joined too.
Hello, my friends. Not that bacon again.
Can I know your name?
Yeah, I'm Lucius.
I'm Maggie.
I'm Captain Marvel. I mean Carol.
I'm America.
Wow, good name. And I'm Eddie.
Okay, Edward.
Let's add you to our group.
Thank you. You guys really boost my mood up. I'm a bacon, but all of you treat me so well.
Love you guys so much.
This boy is adorable.
But a bad thing happened before I met you.
What do you mean?
What happened?
I was bullied by a slender. He was so mean.
Very sad anyway. Very sad.
You don't have to worry about being bullied here. We are not that kind of people.
That's right.
Thank you. Can we play the game now?
Okay.
Whatever.
In Brookhaven.
Hello. Can I be your friend?
No, Yuba. I mean, yeah.
Sure.
I would love to know your name.
Maggie.
Lucius.
Carol.
And Eddie.
Why should I tell you my name?
Her name is America.
Oh, the girl from Doctor Strange. I'm Arthur, by the way.
America reminds me of the mean girl I've met earlier.
Maybe she has two accounts.
And tell me your age, please.
I'm 18.
So am I.
I'm 17.
I'm 17 too.
Maybe I'm the youngest one. I'm 16.
Yeah, I'm 19.
Can I know your face too?
Okay.
Why not, bro?
Yeah.
Of course, man.
Not now.
You did that before. Why can't you do it again?
Okay, no big deal at all.
Yeah, do this.
Okay, I will go first this time.
Very cute. Nice.
I'm next.
My handsome boy.
You both seem so intimate.
Thanks, because we're a couple.
I'll go next.
Oh my god, so cute.
America, your turn.
Give me a few minutes. I will show you my best photos.
Then I will go first.
What? Eddie? You are my brother. What are you doing here?
Oh, Arthur.
Yeah, I'm Arthur.
Handsome boy.
He's ugly. I have the right to say it because I'm better than him.
Then show yourself already.
Look at me. Am I not pretty? I'm sure you will beg me to date you, but I won't date any bacon.
It's fake.
Look at this.
I know her.
Stop asking for my face photo. That's annoying.
Are you not confident about your own face?
Don't say that to my girl. This is her.
Why did you do that, Lucius?
I think she's pretty.
I'm out of here.
That was weird.
Yeah, I don't want to be mean, but she was kinda rude. She always said no to everyone's requests, no matter what kind of request.
Let's play TOH again.
Yeah, we can find a new member there.
In TOH.
Hello, do you want to join my group?
No, I don't want to be in a group that is full of noobs.
Don't add her. She is the one that bullied me earlier.
Not you again.
Stop being rude.
I can do whatever I want, you know? And I know all your names.
I think what I suspect is true.
Shut up. You know nothing.
Cut it out. Do you use Instagram? We will add you to our group. MrTartu1818.
I saw it. Yeah.
You guys are annoying.
I got some Robux.
That's great.
Maybe Dad gave them to us.
You are lying.
No, we aren't.
Stop lying to gain attention.
She's crazy. How do we look now?
You both are boys. Why are you softy? Change your avatar or you will be kicked out of here.
I think I had enough of here. Let's kick here out.
No.
America then kicked from the group forever. The group is now a friendly and non-toxic place, and it welcomes everyone. The end.
I'm Doris, and I'm just an ordinary girl. But at night, I will become a makeup idol. My nickname is Jane. That's today's makeup tip. If you have any question, message me.
See you tomorrow, beauty.
Oh, she's so beautiful. Thank to you. I learned some amazing tricks about makeup.
We love you, Jane.
Hope to see you again. Who's on so titted? It's time to bed now. Luckily, I'm done with all my homework. I almost forgot I had to remove my wake up. Ugh, so tired but so fun too. I love makeup, lalala.
Tomorrow,
it's time for school. I have to make myself ugly so people don't recognize me as Jane.
10 minutes later.
Done, now I can go to school. Can't wait to meet my boyfriend.
In the school.
Hi babe, good morning.
Hi.
Wow, today you look so amazing, Louis. You have a nice outfit, nice hair and nice shoes. And are you wearing it for me?
Don't be so delusional. I'm not wearing this for you.
What? What do you mean?
What do I mean? I mean we must break up, Lil.
Why? I'm not doing anything wrong.
Look at yourself, Doris. You're a nerd. Your face is so ugly. Don't you know how to do makeup?
But apparently you told me looks don't matter.
Everyone changes. If you keep being this ugly, no one will love you.
You're a little more beautiful and then leave me.
You're right. Now I'm not as ugly as you. You are no longer suitable for me.
What?
And I have a new girlfriend.
Don't ever appear in front of me again. Who are you talking to, babe? You, who is this ugly nerd? Don't call me that. Babe, she's being rude with me.
Stop right now, Doris. Don't touch my girlfriend.
Go away from me.
Doris, leave.
What did she do to you?
She's just a nerd. She said she liked me, but I don't care. I just care about my girl, it's Imaltita.
Ah, such a sweet liar.
I only love you, my beautiful girl.
I love you too, handsome boy. Damn bastard, I knew it. Guys will only like a pretty girl. But I don't want people to fall in love with me just because of my looks. Just forget about him, he's just a jerk. Then someone will really love me even if I'm not pretty. Cheer up, girl.
In the class.
Hey, come here, Doris. Look at my hair. Wow, your hair is so amazing. It's because of your tips, thank you. You're welcome, bestie. So when are you going to stop making yourself ugly? Even without makeup, you are still beautiful. It's really hard to make myself ugly. I can't do it. I know, but not now, girl. If people knew who I really am, then Ima in trouble. But isn't it good to be famous? Nah, you don't understand, girl. Louis and I just break up. What really? The two have been dating for over a year. Because I'm an ugly nerd. What the hell? Did he said that with you? You see, that's the reason why I want myself become ugly. Only when you're ugly, you will really know who's true to you. Oh, I get it, Louis is a jerk. Can I beat him up? Haha, no, you can't, girl, just forget about him. Am I the only one who knows who you are? Yeah, only you know who am I. Nice me. Haha, you're the best girl.
On the street.
Ugh, I've run out of makeup remover. Fortunately, I have a good income from teaching makeup. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to buy expensive cosmetics like this. Anyway, let's see what I must buy for today.
In the cosmetic store.
Oh, this lipstick is so pretty. I must buy this.
Hey, you look so familiar. Are you Jake?
What the? Haha, maybe you got the wrong person. I'm not Jane.
No, it's Kimby. You look like her so much.
Hey, that's not how a guy should talk to a girl. I don't even know who you are, boy. Anyway, this is cosmetic store. Very few guys want to come in here. Are you stalking me?
No, I'm not. I came here to buy some cosmetics.
What? You seriously?
Look.
He showed me his shopping cart.
Oh, so you really buy cosmetics.
By the way, I'm a Jane fam. It's because you look like her so much, so I...
Oh, sorry, I don't know her.
Are you really not her?
I'm so sorry, but I'm not her.
I'm sorry for bothering you.
Og, it's okay.
He left sadly.
Am I not ugly enough? Why does he recognize me? I need to go home soon.
In Doris' house.
I'm more bored, I need to play some game. Let add Diana. Hi girl, let's play MM2. I have 1 hour left to play the game before going live stream. Cool, can't wait to see your new tips. Haha, you will see it soon. Can I come to your house tomorrow? I need to go hang out with my boyfriend. Please help me, girl, you're my savior. No problems, I will always help you, Diana. OMG, I love you so much, girl. I think meeting you makes me the lickiest person in the world. Haha, you are so kind, bestie. I'm not kidding, those are my sincere words from the bottom of my heart. Ha ha, I know, I know.
After 1 hour.
Oh, it's my time. See you later, bestie. Oh, okay, I'll watch for you, hehe. Okay, Saya.
Doris started live streaming.
Hi everyone, I'm back.
Hi, I'm the first.
Can't wait for today, hehe. Can you show us your another tip, please? Hi, guys. Today I'll show you guys my tip I've been hiding for so long.
Jane, today I met a girl who looks a lot like you. I thought it was you.
Really? Do you know who is she?
Yeah, I want to see her too.
Maybe she's Jane, but she lied to you, haha.
Yeah, I think so.
Haha, you guys must be wrong. I'm just staying home today. I'm not going anywhere.
Really, so I'm wrong? Haha, you can't met Jane easy like that, bro. I know, no.
So guys, this is my new lipstick, I just bought it today. Cool, tell me about it, queen.
Tomorrow in the school.
Damn it, girl, your new lipstick is so beautiful. Can I try it sometime? Haha, of course you can. Nice, I'll buy another one lipstick just like you.
Okay, listen here, class. Today, we got a new friend.
Hi, my name is Eric.
What's up, Doris? Do you know him? He's the person I met on the street. What, really? Yeah, he can recognize who I am even when I'm ugly. What? It's dangerous. So does he know who you are? No, he didn't, but I'm scared that.
You can choose your seat.
Okay, I want to sit next to that girl.
Doris, okay, go ahead.
What? What the?
Why are you so surprised? We're met before.
It's just a coincidence. Don't act like we're close.
Nah, I just want to sit next to someone who has the same idol.
What do you mean?
What do I mean? You buy a lipstick exactly like the one Jane bought yesterday. But it looks like you don't use it.
What? Did you notice what I bought?
I notice everything.
You! Hey girl, he's so dangerous, stop talking with him or you will be exposed. Okay.
So?
Stop talking, I need to study hard.
Huh? Really?
I don't know who is she, it's just a coincidence. That's it.
You're so bored.
You don't need to care.
After the school.
Oh, who is this again? OMG, is this an ugly nerd I've seen? Whatever. I don't have time to play with you. Are you overconfident? You actually look like a mess. What? The lipstick color doesn't match your skin tone at all. Eyeshadow color is too dark. You look like Maleficent in the movie Sleeping Beauty. How dare you say that to me? Babe, she's so rude, she said that I'm uglier than her.
Shut up, Doris. I told you not to hurt my girlfriend.
Hero saves beauty. Ridiculous.
I can hit you, don't challenge me.
Oh really? OMG, I'm so scared.
You? What do you think you will do with her? You think you're the only one who knows how to fight? Who are you? I'm so scared, may I punch you? You? Calm down, babe. He's a black belt champion. What, really?
Let's get Uta here.
Okay.
Thank for helping me, Eric.
Now you really know no fear.
He wouldn't dare do anything to me, I know that. He's just a jerk.
Why do you know he so well?
He my ex.
So your eyes must have been temporarily blind at that time.
Yeah, I'm blind. So what do you want?
Isn't that question a bit too rude to the person who just helped you?
There's no one in this world who just goes to help others without getting something in return.
Wow, you're so mean, girl. I really want to help you.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's okay, show me how to do makeup instead.
I already have a live stream of tutorials. No, I mean on the internet you can see more videos about makeup tutorials. You can learn by yourself. I mean, I don't know how to make up.
Oh, really? I need to tell other people that Jane is in my school.
No, I'll teach you, okay? Just keep this secret.
Of course, I'm good at keeping secret.
Why do you know me?
Your makeup doesn't hide the real you. Besides, I've been watching you for a long time. Others may not recognize you, but I'm different.
Oh, okay. That mean you really love makeup.
That's only part of it.
What did you just say?
Nothing. Can you teach me when?
Tomorrow in my house, 3 p.m.
Close the deal.
Tomorrow.
But can you tell me why you like makeup? Very few guys your age have a passion for makeup.
Actually, I've loved makeup since I was little. But my mom thinks I have a gender problem. So she hid all the cosmetics and forbade me to touch it.
But you don't look gay.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Luckily, I have a sister. She knows my hobby, so she hid some makeup brushes and lipsticks for me.
You have a good sister.
Yeah, I know. But now she is working abroad. So had to secretly teach myself to do makeup. Then I watched your live stream. You're my age, but your makeup is so pretty. I admire you so much, and I hope to be like you one day.
Wow, you really are a makeup lover. Don't worry, I'll teach you how to make up perfect.
Thank you so much.
But you have to promise you'll stick with it, because it takes a lot of time to make beautiful makeup.
I promise, but can I ask you one question?
Go ahead.
Why are you wearing such beautiful makeup?
So she taught me makeup ever since.
I'm so jealous of you. You have a wonderful mother.
Haha, thank you. Anyways, let's get started now.
Okay.
After a while, I continued to teach Eric how to do makeup. He is very progressive. Today I need to buy some new cosmetic.
Yeah, me too. You didn't make yourself ugly today, did you?
Nah, you know my real face. What else do I have to hide? I'm acutely pretty lazy.
Haha, you are always beautiful even when you make yourself ugly.
Don't flatter me.
I'm not kidding, it's a sincere statement.
Haha, really? Okay, I'll trust you.
What the Doris, is that you?
Huh?
Why are you so beautiful?
What the hell, Louis? I'm still here. Wait, you're Jane, it's impossible. Duh.
Stay away from her, please. So you've been fooling me all this time. Do you make yourself ugly?
Uh-huh, so what?
If I had no sooner, I wouldn't have broken up with you.
Bruh, seriously? You only love pretty girls.
No, I'm still love you, Doris.
What the hell, Louis? See, Matilda, he's just a jerk. Ugh, let's break up, Louis. I don't want to see you again.
I don't care now I have Doris. She's beautiful than you.
You bastard.
Ouch.
Let's get Uta here, Eric.
Okay, queen. Wait, Doris. Can we come back?
To look at my knee. When it says yes, I'll do it.
What? Haha, you're so evil, Doris.
Yeah, that's me.
Just give me one more chance, please. I'll give you some. Do you want some? Ugh, who are you again? Stay away from Doris.
He's my boyfriend. Look at him, then look at you. He's so handsome. Not like someone was ugly and delusional.
You?
What? You can't said that I'm an ugly nerd. Of course I can say the same thing. Now fuck off.
Bye. No, I don't mean it. Oh, am I your boyfriend?
So do you like it?
Why not, haha?
Then you go on like that.
As you wish, my queen.
After graduating from high school, we became famous makeup artists. Bella at home.
Hey, Bella. I choose for you 10 guys for the blind date. Get in touch with them. They are excellent. I sent you their information for you through the phone.
It is crazy. Blind date again?
Remember to meet all of them. You can't waste it.
Okay, okay, Mom. I'll do it.
Oh, sister, you don't go to school.
Thank God you are here. Mom forced me go to blind date with 10 guys. Can you help me arrange a date with them?
What? 10 guys?
If this time doesn't work, she will find 100 people in the next time. Sarah, tell them to meet me at the coffee shop at 2 p.m. this afternoon. Help me arrange it. I will give you iPhone 13 like you want.
Okay, okay. Let me do it.
Thank you, bye.
Bella's come to meet 10 guys in the coffee shop.
Hey, Sarah. Why are they all here at the same time?
You told me to ask them to meet you at the coffee. I did exactly what you told me.
Oh no, Sarah. You have to arrange one meeting every 20 minutes. Look at them. It's like the Olympics. How am I gonna talk to them?
Why you ask me like that? I've never been on a date before.
Let me think a little bit.
Okay, I got an idea.
I will pretend to be a pregnant girl. Ha ha ha.
Oh, my sister. You are so smart.
Okay, look at me.
Bella, pretend a pregnant girl go into the coffee shop.
Hey guys, I am the girl for the blind date today.
Really? Look at her. She is so weird. You are the pregnant?
Yeah, I have baby in 6 months.
Sorry, but we don't have any blind date with the pregnant. Run, you guys.
Ha 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 ha. Half of them ran away.
I'm gonna show my mom easily.
After a half of men ran away.
You are so brave. How can you go on a date when you are pregnant?
Why I cannot?
I think you should go home. You should think about your baby.
That's the reason why I came here. I think for my baby. I want my child to have a father.
You are crazy.
Ha ha.
Oh, that's great. Hello, Bella. I think I am the man that you are looking for.
But.
I got married and got divorced because I could not have kids. If we get married, I can have a child. We don't have to adopt a kid. It's so good.
Yua, wait.
Don't have to wait. We can get married right away. Your child will have a father. It is amazing, right?
No. I am sorry. This is just a kidding. I'm not pregnant. This is just a joke. It is not true.
What? You are not pregnant?
Yeah. Hee hee hee.
Did you trick us?
I am sorry. But I know a doctor who is experienced in treating infertility. That is replace for my apologize.
I don't need that.
Only 3 boys left.
Oh, we still have chance, guys. Let me first.
No, she is mine. Give me first.
No way, I have to be first.
Hey, you guys. You guys are so noisy. Let that man first.
Who, me?
No, it is me, right?
Shut up, you, it is you, the tall guy.
It's me, ha ha ha.
Let me see, you could become her boyfriend?
Stay away. Hello, Bella, I'm Daniel.
Because I don't have time. So let's go straight to the point. This is the 50th time I go to a blind date. So I want everything to be clear from the start.
The 50th time? Go on a blind date?
Is that strange? Whatever you do, you will need the experience. Looking at your attitude, probably you don't go on a blind date, right?
That's right. I never.
I understand you just go a few times. An important criterion for a blind date. That is to be quick and straightforward.
And one more thing that is rich.
Looking, you are rich. So I decided we'll agree date with you.
Wait.
To avoid wasting time, I think we should go to marry now.
But.
Don't interrupt me. I also want to suggest, after getting married, I don't want to sacrifice my career for my family. Of course, I'll be responsible for taking care of my family. Also, the taking care of our children. We will share. Do you have any comments about this?
Actually, I have no comment about this. But
Okay, if you don't have any comments, it is good. In addition, after getting married, I hope we'll live in our house. I don't want to have a mother-in-law conflict.
Yeah. Young couples, it is better to have private space.
We have the same thought in the beginning.
I feel that also, because I haven't been able to say anything.
Okay, it's your turn.
I just want to say, I am not rich, I am so poor.
What? Why you did not say at the beginning? I wasted time for you.
But you don't let me say anything.
Hell shit. Okay, get out of here. I need the next guy. Okay, next guy.
The next guy come to talk with Bella.
Okay, take the experience from that guy. Please talk about you quickly.
Okay, I am Mark. I am currently a senior employee at a large company. My annual income is very high. I can say that I am a talented young man. I don't ask for much. My girlfriend must be a perfect woman. She has to know everything. How to take care of me. Know how to do housework, cook well. Not cling to me. Also, I don't like girl who like to gather with friends. And buy extravagantly and beautify.
Ha! Huh.
And I don't like girl.
You don't like girl? That mean you are gay. Ha ha ha.
Hey, don't interrupt me. Okay, Bella. I mean, who don't know how to take care of themselves. Because men will get bored soon. Moreover, if we get married, you have to listen to my mother.
Ha, wait.
But don't worry. I believe someone who has 50-time blind dates like you. You could take it easy, right?
Shit, freaking crazy. I got to say sorry. I can't do it and I don't want to. The blind date with you. It should be ends now. Bye, and don't see you again.
Bella's mother called for her.
I'm listening, Mom.
Hey, did you go on a blind date? How are that guys? Handsome, right? I have to see all of the pictures from that guys. I have a chance to be 20 again. There is no chance for you.
I have met all of them. Still fail like the previous time. You don't hope anymore.
How can that be? They are excellent, Bella.
Okay, Mom, it is enough. The next time don't force me to go on a blind date again. I'm so tired, let me alone. Bye, Mom.
Wait a second.
Bella talking with Tony.
Why you?
Why can't it be me? I stand here waiting for you.
What are you waiting for me? I thought you left with some guys before.
No. Okay, let me introduce about me. I am Tony. I am single. I am a CEO of Roblox.
A lot of money like you want. Currently, I also want to find a girlfriend.
Quite interesting. But if I become your girlfriend, you have to buy for me iPhone 13.
Easy, Bella.
Just listen to me.
I will give you everything you want.
Okay, I agree, be your girlfriend.
Okay, now, we will go to hotel.
You so quick, huh?
Suddenly, Daniel comes.
Oh, Bella, you haven't done blind date.
Not related to you. The poor guy.
Oh, Tony, what are you doing here? You come to blind date with Bella?
Yeah, boss.
What? Why you call him a boss?
OHH,
Bella. Daniel is my boss of Roblox.
He is a chairman of Roblox.
What? Really? Why you said you so poor?
I just want to try to watch who you are. Now know you are the gold digger. Ha ha ha.
Shit, no way. But no problem. I have boyfriend now. He is CEO of Roblox.
Ha ha ha. Tony is CEO of Roblox. He is the security of Roblox.
What? Answer me, Tony. Who you are?
I am the security of Roblox.
I just lying to you. Because I want to have girlfriend.
Ha ha ha. You deserve that, Bella.
The end. In a morning.
Oh my god. I set the wrong alarm time. I will be late for school if I don't hurry up.
Later at school.
Thank God, I still arrived on time. Gasp.
Hey, Kyle, have you prepared anything yet?
Prepare for what?
We will have a math exam today.
What? No one told me about that.
Because you missed school that day.
Oh no, what am I supposed to do now?
Well, maybe I can help you.
What? Really?
Yeah, but with one condition.
Okay, what do you want?
Give me $20.
Too expensive. I don't have much money like that.
So?
Okay, here, help me.
Wise decision, Kyle.
In the exam.
Hey, help me. I don't know how to solve this.
Wait, I have to finish my exam first, man.
Hurry up. Bro, I can't take it anymore.
Fine. If you can't wait, then have fun doing it yourself.
What? Are you betraying me? Angry.
You can understand it that way.
After that.
Give me back my money.
Nope. Even a fool won't listen to your command. Oh look, the teacher is coming. Maybe I should tell him the truth. Teach.
Okay, okay. You can have all my money.
Wise decision again. Gotta go now.
Black day. Whatever. Forget it.
But on the way home, he saw his favorite kind of insect in danger.
Ha ha. I got you.
Hey, you have such a beautiful butterfly. Is this your pet?
Yeah, so what?
Can I play with it for a while?
Yeah, okay.
This is my favorite kind of insects. They are very useful.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Hurry up and give it to me. I will rip its wings.
What? Why?
For fun, of course.
What? No, you can't do that.
Why? Because it's mine. I'll do whatever I want. Hey, are you crazy? Why did you release it?
Oh, I'm sorry. That was an accident. I didn't mean to, but why must you rip its wings? It's brutal.
Shut up.
Ouch.
What a crazy day.
But something weird happened after that.
Oh, hello, you little butterfly.
Thank you for saving me.
What? You understand human language?
Yeah, but can you please put your hand off my wings?
Okay, sorry.
Oh, I feel a lot more better.
Oh my god, what the heck is happening? Lady, what are you?
Okay, calm down, boy. My name is Anna. I am a white witch. Once by mistake, I turned myself into a butterfly and couldn't return to my original form. Somehow today, thanks to you that I'm back to normal.
It sounds like a fantasy in real life. By the way, my name is Kyle.
To thank you for saving me, I'll give you these three magic candies. Each one is a wish. Use them the right way.
Okay, thank you.
Now maybe I need to go. Goodbye.
Wait, but I don't have any friends. How can I meet you again?
Oh, so am I. And he is so kind. Maybe I should be friend with him. Whenever you want to see me or having unhappy things, say this spell. Anna, Anna, butterfly, come to me or I will hide.
Thank you. It's good having you as my new friend. But I think it's time to wake up. So, burp, Anna.
Me too, Kyle. See you again.
Later.
Huh? What just happened? Oh, maybe it was just a dream. How could it be so real? Wait, what? Why am I having those candies? Ah, now I remember. Let's try to find out if it works. I want $2 billion in my bank account legally. Oh my god, it worked. Wait, it has a message attached. Let's read. I'm sorry, son. We've been hiding the truth from you that I am a billionaire. You are a good son. Have fun with this small amount of our properties. Ahaha, it worked. It worked. From now on, I will have a better life with those candies. But there are only 2 candies left. I must think properly before using them.
Tomorrow at school.
Hey, going somewhere, you dummy?
Get out of my way.
Not now. Aren't you going to pay me the money? You lost my pet.
Give him back his money, man. Losing someone's stuff and then denying paying the price. That doesn't sound nice to me.
Then lying to someone to steal their money doesn't sound nice to me either.
Let's stop wasting our time and beat him, my bro.
Can't disagree with that.
Wait, wait.
What?
Please give me a favor. I want to have a piece of candies. I will have godlike strength to subdue anyone.
What the?
Ha ha ha. How hilarious. Stop bullying weaker people than you. That's just so mean.
This is not over yet.
What the? This is not over yet.
So long, dummies!
And after that, he really enjoyed the power and became something he wasn't meant to be. But then...
I'm enjoying my new life now, but I'm still lacking something. A girl in my dream. There's only one candy left. It cannot be used indiscriminately. I'll go meet Tracy and confess my love to her.
Later at school.
Hey, Tracy, what are you doing?
Go away, please. I'm not in the mood for anything.
What's wrong with you? I haven't said anything yet.
I know what you're about to say, and as I told you, I'm not in the mood to be flirted.
Okay, maybe I should use the last candy.
My dad is having cancer, and I'm hopeless now.
What? What did you just say?
My dad is having cancer. I don't know what would happen to him. He's my only relative now.
Oh no, what would I do now? I'm sorry, I didn't know that.
Now you know it. Please go away and leave me alone.
I only have one candy left. What am I supposed to do now? If I use this for me, then Lily will lose her father. But if I use the last one for her, then she'll never be mine. Maybe I can ask for Anna's help. What is the spell? Anna, butterfly, come to me or I will hide.
Hi, Kyle. This is the first time you call me.
Oh my god, it works. Anna, I need your help.
What's that?
Can you give me one more magical candy? I need one more piece to save my crush's father.
But you still have one more candy left, right?
Yep.
Then why don't you use it?
No, I can't. If I use the last one to save him, then I can't have Tracy as my girl.
Sorry, Kyle, but I can neither help you this time nor accept such kind of reason.
What? Why?
You said you would use them for proper reasons, but you've wasted two of them for your own selfishness.
How do you know?
I'm the one who grants you those wishes. How could I not know? Money and power are trivial desires. Besides, person can only have one amount of magical candies that they deserve and can't ask for more. My only advice for you is that sometimes you need to do something by yourself, instead of depending on something else.
I don't understand it, Anna.
That's all that I can say. Goodbye. Don't waste your last chance.
Wait.
After a few hours of thinking.
This would never happen if I didn't use those precious candies for those normal purposes. But maybe there's no other way. All right, so be it.
At the hospital.
Tracy, how is your father?
I don't know. I'm not sure about anything.
It's okay. I can be sure that he's gonna be all right. Tracy's father will overcome the disease and be happy with his daughter again.
Thank you for comforting me, Kyle.
It's not just a consolation, it's a spell.
What do you mean?
Just you wait for it.
Hey girl, are you Tracy Parker?
Yes, I am. What's wrong?
We have a good news for you. Our conclusion about your father's illness was a bit misleading. His illness can be cured for good.
What? Really? Yes. Now excuse me. I need to move him to the surgery room now. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Please do your best to save him. He is my only relative.
Okay. I got it.
A while after that.
Kyle, do you have some free time today?
Yeah. What's the matter, Tracy?
My dad is healthy again. So I want to invite you to my house to have dinner with me and him.
Oh my god, I've been waiting for this event. Am I dreaming?
Can you come?
Yeah, of course. Thank you for inviting me.
At Trace's house.
Hi, kid. You must be Kyle, right?
Yes, sir. But how did you know my name?
My daughter talks about you all the time, kid. And you know what? That thing has never happened before.
Dad, come on. You're embarrassing me.
Oh wow, really?
Yeah, kid.
Kyle, I invited you here to thank you for staying by my side in the darkest moment. And for another question, would you agree to be my boyfriend? I like you, Kyle.
What? Are you serious?
Yes.
I've been secretly in love with you all this time. I can't believe you're confessing to me now. I agree, Tracy. I love you.
I love you too. Hey, my dad is still here.
Ahaha. Not a problem at all.
That's very cute.
A short time after that.
My life is so happy now. I have what I want. It's been a while. Let's tell Anna about this. Anna, butterfly. Come to me or I will hide. Hello, Anna.
Hi, Kyle. How are you?
I'm so happy with my life and Tracy is my girlfriend now.
Congratulations. How did you do that?
Well, I think I understand what you told me earlier. So I put my selfishness aside and gave my opportunity to someone else.
That's right, Kyle. You can neither force nor make someone your lover by using wish and magic. Because if you do so, then you won't appreciate what you have.
Yeah, you've taught me a meaningful lesson. Who knows that saving a butterfly could make my life so interesting like this? Ha ha ha. Having you as my friend is also a favor. I'm gonna respect that, Anna.
Me too. It's good seeing you grow up. Develop yourself every day. We will always be a good friend to each other.
Thank you, Anna.
The end. When I was young, my parents found out that I can cry out Diamond.
Ong, look at our daughter, Dan.
What's the problem, Ong? What?
She can cry out real Diamond.
Shh, don't let anyone else know this.
I got it. It's our secret, okay?
If this gets out, our daughter will be in danger.
I know it. Let's get her out of here. My parents sneak out of the hospital. What we gonna do now, Dan? She will grow up and have to go to school. Not to mention she will meet a lot of people.
You should quit your job and stay home to take care of Doris. Don't worry because she's too young now. She'll cry a lot. You should pay attention to her and let her limit contact with strangers.
Okay, I got it. And what about you?
I'll go to work usual. That's how people don't suspect us. Remember, you have to pick up all the diamonds when she cries.
I know it. I can handle it. We need the seller to sell these diamonds carefully.
Don't worry, I can take care of that. All we do is protect our daughter.
5 years later.
Mom, I see Stacy next sewer can go to school. I'm the same age as her, so why can't I go to school yet?
Because you are seriously ill. If you go to school, you will infect others.
Really, Mom? I really want to go to school just like her. When will I be cured?
Listen, honey. If you can control your TSO, you can go to school.
Really?
I'm telling the truth, honey.
I promise I won't cry anymore, Mom. Can I go to school after that?
Yes, you can.
Thank you, Mom. I love you so much.
I love you too, honey. In the evening.
I'm home, Nancy.
Come here, Dan. I need to tell you something.
Wait a minute. Did Doris go to bed yet?
Yes, she did.
Okay, so go ahead.
I think Doris can go to school already.
Are you serious? You know she's still young. We can't let her go to school like that.
But it's a pity that she wants to go to school like everyone else.
If she wants to study, hire a tutor for her.
Girls need friends though and age to share their joy with.
I know, but she just can't. Because of her tear.
What happened to my tear, Daddy?
Doris, I thought you went to sleep.
Yes, but I'm so thirsty I want to find water to drink. But what happened to my tear, Daddy? Can you tell me, please?
Doris, I can't tell you about that.
Please, Daddy. I want to go to school just like Stacy.
Dan?
Doris, listen to me. What I am about to say is very important, and you must keep it a secret.
Yes, Daddy, I got it.
Ordinary people, when they cry, their tears are simply ordinary water. But you are different, Doris.
Yeah, you can cry out diamonds.
What? Diamonds, is it something more expensive than money?
Yes, you're right.
Wow, so we can buy a big, big house and more toys for me. What's not good about that, Mom?
You don't understand, Doris. It's true that we will become richer, happier than ever. But what if bad guys other than us find out that you cry out diamonds?
You will be kidnapped and forced to cry every day. They will squeeze your energy to make you create diamond.
Then you will become tired, sick, and exhausted. They will even make you cry to death.
No, I don't want it. I promise I won't cry in front of other people.
It's good that you understood that, Doris.
I know you're young, and you sure cry easily. But try not to cry. It's the only way you can protect yourself.
I understand, Mom. Dad, I won't cry.
We're so sorry.
It's okay. I know that you guys only want the best for me. I love you all.
Now, you can go to school like other people.
Yay, thanks, Mom.
After that, I can't go to school normally. And then I met my bestie, Julia.
Doris, do you want to come to my house? Really? Cool. So that means we can play Roblox together. You're right, but first, can we go to the park? Yes, why not? There will be some boys rollerblading there. It will be cool. Nice, now I have a reason to go to the park. Haha, sound cool, right?
In the park.
Wow, it's great here, Julia. I told ya. Look at that boy. He's so handsome. Who are you talking about? That boy with black hair. He's wearing a red hoodie. Oh, I see him. Yeah, I think he's so good on this game.
I just finished saying that he fell.
Ouch, that's hurt.
Are you okay, bro?
It hurts so much. I think my leg is broken.
You're crying. Well, I mean, let's see your leg, okay?
It's okay, but why are you so surprised when I cry?
I'm so sorry if it bothers you. It's just that I haven't cried in a long time.
What? It means you're strong, even if you're a girl.
Haha, thank you. Now let me see your legs, okay?
Okay, but be careful, please. It really hurt.
Okay, okay. Just calm down. What are you doing, Doris? In just want to help him. You're so kind, girl. Who are you, boy?
Oh, my name is Tom.
I'm Julia, and the girl who is healing with you is named Doris. Okay, Tom, your leg is not broken, simply dislocated.
Luckily, thank you, Doris.
You're welcome. But he still needs someone to help. We can help him, by the way. I can't, girl. I need to go home right now. But you just said you want me to go to your house. My mom just called me. I have to go to piano class now. I'll call my dad. Maybe he can help Tom.
Thank you, Doris.
So bye, see you in school tomorrow. Saya.
I'm so sorry to bother you, Doris. Next time I'll invite you to the movie. I'll buy popcorn and soft drinks. Okay.
That sounds good. I'll be waiting for you, Tom. At least until your leg heals.
Haha, okay.
Then my dad come and take him to the hospital. 2 weeks later. In Roblox group chat. Hi, who are you?
It's me, Tom. Do you miss me, Doris?
Oh yes, I miss you. The boy fell and cried.
But it's really hurt. If my leg is healed, we can go to the movies.
I almost forgot about it. Can we go tomorrow?
Yes, that sounds great. Tomorrow is Sunday.
Yeah, what movie are you going to watch?
I already bought tickets for the two of us. Don't worry, it was a very good movie, trust me.
Really, I'm looking forward to it.
Cool, now let's play together.
Oh, can I add my friend Julia?
Maybe next time, okay? I just want to play with you, Doris.
Haha, okay, okay, I get it.
Tomorrow, in the cinema.
Tom, you don't tell me this is a horror movie.
I know it's cool, right?
Tom, I can't watch horror movies.
You can't? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't ask you first.
It's okay, Tom. You already bought your ticket anyway. Let's go inside.
Are you sure you're fine? We can stop watching if you don't want to.
Don't worry, Tom. I can't handle it. The horror movie is nothing for me, haha.
Really? I'm glad to hear that. Let's go inside.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
Anyway, you can cry if you want, Doris. You don't have to hide it. Crying is just a normal human emotion.
Thank you, Tom, but I'm still fine.
You really are a tough girl, and I like it, hee hee.
What do you mean? Hey, wait for me.
After the movie.
Wow, you actually don't cry, and you don't even scare. That movie was so scary, I screamed so many times. Hey, are you okay, Doris?
I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm very, very fine.
What, are you sure? You look like you just went through military training.
No, I'm okay. It's just such a good movie that I'm still amazed.
Oh, okay. If you feeling well, let's go home.
Yeah, you're right. I need to go home right now.
Okay, I'll take you home.
Thanks.
Next time I won't choose horror movies, I promise.
Okay, it's just a movie, you don't need to worry.
Doris, come back home.
Will you hang out with me next time? Let's go to the park, okay?
Haha, okay, Tom.
Okay, so bye.
Saya.
In Doris' house.
Mom, help me. I need a super bag.
Hi, honey. What? Super bag? For what?
Just give me a bag.
Okay, here. What's wrong with you? Who hurt you? Tell me.
I'm okay, Mom. It's just a horror movie. Luckily, he doesn't know my secret.
Next time, please pay more attention.
Yes, I remember, Mom.
Hey, Doris, are you okay now?
Yeah, I'm okay, Tom.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, I'm still fine. You don't need to say sorry again and again.
I think today will be a great day. Because of me, you have to leave early.
We have a lot of time to hang out together. Don't worry, next time I'll go with you, but not horror movie, okay?
Okay, I promise. But can you tell me why don't cry?
It's a secret. I can't tell you yet.
It's okay, Doris. I'll be waiting for you. I just want you to be honest with yourself.
Aw, thanks, Tom. But if I tell you, you have to keep it a secret.
Trust me, I won't tell anyone about this.
Okay, so listen. Acutely, I can cry out real diamonds. I know it sound like I'm crazy, but I really say the truth. Hey, hello, Tom. Listen to me.
Are you a mermaid?
No, mermaids cry out pearls, but I cry out diamond.
But it's the same. Anyway, it's so cool. You're amazing.
Don't you find me strange?
No, I don't. I finally understand why you don't cry. Don't worry, I got you. I'm not telling anyone about it. I'm a good boy.
Aw, thank you so much, Tom. Do you really not care about that? It's a diamond.
So what? I just care about you, Doris. That's it. If you don't want to cry, then don't do it. And if you want, I'll give you a big bag. So you can hide your tears in that bag.
Haha, you're so funny, Tom. Thank you, I know you're really my bestie. Of course I am.
Helen, can you please hold Sean for a while? I need to go out to meet my partners at work. There are a few problems that need to be dealt with.
Yeah, let me take him.
Here.
Come to mommy.
Have fun playing with your mom. Papa will come back so soon.
Bye. Geez, why am I holding you? I will put you in the crib.
Stan then came back after 2 hours.
Hey, what are you doing? Where's Sean?
He's in the crib.
I can't find him anywhere. Please stop playing around with your makeup things and help me find him.
Mom, Dad.
Oh my God, how did you get down here?
He is no different from a cat. Always hiding under the bed or anything.
Helen, this is not funny at all.
Of course, it's funny.
No, it's very dangerous letting a baby do everything by itself. I've told you several times about this, so please pay attention. You're a mom now, so change yourself to be one.
Come on, do you really have to make things more complicated like this? Yeah, I promise to become a better mother, okay?
Please keep your words.
2 years later.
Sean, Tony, come down here.
Hi, Mom. Have a good day. Why are you calling us here?
Wanna have something fun?
Bro, should we join her? Maybe not because Dad told us not to do so. It's not safe playing with Mom.
Listen, Sean, it's not that everything Dad tells you is right. And if we don't tell him, then he'll never know.
Yeah, then I'm joining you. Hey, I'm speechless now.
So would you join us or not, Sean?
Yeah, your soulless look drowns our mood down, bro. Okay, I will play. But I thought Dad sold his personal computer. What would we do now?
I have this.
Wow, you're awesome, Mom. I think I like playing with Dad more than I thought.
What? Isn't that a PS4?
Yeah, indeed it is.
Oh my god, when did you buy that? We're running out of money.
No big deal at all if they have fun. Can't you see how happy they are right now?
But we are not rich enough to buy whatever we want and live comfortably. Why don't you just focus on earning money?
My god, what a pain in the head. Can you please stop talking?
Of course, I can.
Hey, you psycho. Do you know how much I paid for it?
Do I look like I need to know?
Mom, Dad, please stop.
Be quiet, boys. This is none of your business.
After that.
Come on, get out of my house.
I don't want to live with you either. I'm doing it.
Mom, you are not going anywhere. How can I live without you?
Sorry, Tony. I have no other choice. But don't worry, I will get back to you.
Leave her, Tony. I can't do that. Mom, stay with us.
Sorry. I promise I will come to visit you later.
But Helen never came back from that on. Leaving Tony drained her tears because of crying. 6 years later.
Sean, are you okay?
No, Mr. Ditkovich. I don't feel so good.
You better tell us a proper reason.
I want to study in a class with only boys because girls are making me uncomfortable.
What on earth are you saying? Are you homosexual?
Of course. No and no. You girls are nasty livings. I mean it. I can't focus on studying because of your appearances.
You need to know that no one's gonna accept such kind of reason.
Look at her.
Who?
Not you, Nat. Look at Jane.
No one cares about your words, boy.
Is that so?
Jesus. You crazy boy. Why did you splash the ink into my face?
Enough. Sean, come to my office later.
Yes, sir.
From that on, no girl dared to flirt with him. But his brother, Tony, has a pretty big fan club.
You have this thought in your head?
What do you mean?
Go find a girlfriend. You know that you can't stay single for the rest of your life, right?
Don't mind me, brother. Take care of yourself.
How predictable. I know you would say so.
Yeah, whatever. Let's see. All of her female friends remind me of my mom. I don't like her at all. And what? My classmate Natasha is here too. I don't like you at all, Nat. Seeing you in the class is really annoying, and you even look like my mom. Now I need to pretend that I don't know who she is.
What are you doing here, Sean?
Who are you?
I'm your classmate. What kind of question is that?
Whatever, you should leave here because my brother flirts with a lot of girls around him. Are you Selena, Tracy, or Ava?
Who are those girls?
They are his fans and they adore him. And of course, he has interest in them too.
This has broken my limit already.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Nothing. I was trying to protect you.
No, you just ruined my relationship. Do I look like I hate girls like you?
Okay. I don't want you to love someone who is as terrible as our mom.
I missed the part. Where is that your problem?
The next morning.
Excuse me, are you Sean?
Yes, I am. But do we know each other?
I'm not so sure, but I know you are allergic to girls and women, right?
No, it's not that at all. I just don't like them.
I'm not a child, so please don't try to fool me.
I don't even know who you are, but you are such a troublemaker. How about you stay away from me right now?
Instead of that, I will stay by your side forever. Ha ha ha.
You're insane.
Sean then tried to get rid of Jerry, but while running, she saw Gwen with her flute.
Wow, the sound is so pure. Why do I feel fluter because of this? What's happening?
You know you can come here to hear it better, right? Why are you hiding?
Yeah.
Whoa, isn't this Sean, the most famous boy in my school?
What are you saying? Famous what?
You are allergic to girls, right? People say that all the time and no one dares to come near you.
How nonsense.
Yeah, but why are you hearing me sing now?
That's my problem, not yours.
I think you should prove that those rumors about you are all wrong.
How?
Please be my boyfriend.
In your dreams, maybe.
Wow, this is the first time I've been rejected by a boy.
And you know what?
What is what?
I am indeed allergic to such kind of arrogant girls like you.
Okay, You are always right. So excuse me, I'm leaving.
What a weird girl. I treated her badly the first time I met her, but she could still be so calm. Maybe I should apologize to her the next time I see her.
For some unknown reasons, Sean took the initiative to find Gwen, and he started losing hatred toward girls. Until a day.
Gwen is going to perform on stage today. I must come to see her. What? Jerry, what are you doing here?
Sean, this is unlike what you think. We didn't do anything wrong to you at all.
Jealous, huh?
I'm not talking to you, so shut up and let Gwen say it.
The truth is Jerry's family are partners with my family in the business. So we started a relationship together, but just a friendship.
You should have told me earlier.
Sorry, that was my fault. Please forgive me.
Okay, I forgive you.
Thank you, Sean. I love you, Sean.
I love you, Gwen.
Really? You two are doing it, right in front of my face?
Now it's your turn to be jealous, bro.
Nope. Why must I?
Sean, we're having problem.
What's the matter, Dad?
Creditors who lent us a loan to build a restaurant have come to ask for their money, but we don't have enough money to pay them yet.
Oh no, but who is our creditor?
My father.
What? So can you please help?
Nope, I can't.
But I haven't finished speaking yet, man.
I know what you were about to say, and my answer is no, understand?
Fine.
But I still need to talk with you in private, only two of us.
Okay, sure. What do you want to say?
You know what? Ever since you showed up, I disliked you already. You took the girl I like from me.
I didn't do that. We came together voluntarily.
You don't even dare to admit the truth. But I'm a generous man. I'm giving you one more chance.
What?
Kick Gwen, I will come to her. If you can do that, then I might tell my dad about erasing the debt.
It's really hard to make a decision.
Then have fun watching your dad struggle to take care of that shabby restaurant. Can't sacrifice your love to save your dad, huh?
Okay, I will listen to you.
A few moments later.
What have you been talking about?
You need to know something.
What's wrong?
Let's break up, we're over.
Impossible. Why would you say that?
Don't blame him because that is a wise decision of him. A man who's in a full of debt family like him doesn't deserve you, Gwen. Not to mention that he used to have negative thoughts about girls.
But that's the past and I'm not talking to you, Jerry.
Please don't ask me for anything more.
You really broke my heart, Sean.
And hey, Dad, our debt has been dealt with, so stop worrying.
Really? Oh, thank God. It's over.
I hope so, Dad. Now I only have you and the restaurant.
I'm sorry, Sean. I will bring you a better life soon.
But peace didn't maintain for so long. Sean then went to find Jerry.
Jerry, where are you?
Why on earth are you screaming here? Are you insane?
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
The men of your dad's company still came to our restaurant asking for the debt, and they even messed the whole place up.
Well, that makes sense.
I thought you would tell your dad to erase the debt if I break up with Gwen.
Nah, everything could never be that simple. How could you be so naive, man?
I can't believe it. I lost the only girl I love because of a prankster like you. I'm not gonna leave you alone.
So what can you do?
Hey, this is a school, not a battlefield. Stop now.
Sean was later expelled and he moved to a lower quality school. He even lost contact with Gwen. 1 year later.
Bro, are you okay? Maybe yes or maybe not. I have no idea.
Remembering the past or something?
Yeah, I'm missing her. Wish I could go back to the past and stop myself from doing stupid things.
Are you talking about Gwen?
That's right.
Come on, man. It's been years. I'm afraid that she forgot you already. Wanna go out for a run with me?
Not now. Just leave me. Fine, bro.
Who could it be? Oh my god.
Hi. Does Sean live here?
Yeah, he's here. But are you?
I'm Gwen.
Yeah, I know you. You were my brother's girlfriend. He still loves you all the time.
So can I meet him now?
Of course. Sean, come here, bro.
Gwen, is that really you?
Yeah, and I had been missing you so much, Sean.
I miss you too, but why are you here?
Because I knew everything already.
What? How did you know?
I came to Jerry and used my fist on him, then he surrendered and told the whole truth.
Wow, that's incredible.
Yeah, and now I got back to you, Sean. Can I ask you to be my boyfriend?
I will accept that with happiness.
Sean and Gwen then became an adorable couple. The end.
Bella meet Yuri and Johnny.
Hey Bella, do you remember who is here?
You a Johnny, long time no see you.
Yeah Bella, that is a long time when we was young.
But Yuri, how you could meet him?
Today I got an event near my house, so I accident met him.
Oh Bella, I see you so famous ha. Huh? A lot of people know you.
Yeah, have 150,000 subscribers on YouTube.
Wow, I'm so proud to have a friend who is KOL.
Oh thank you. So you, what do you do now? Keep studying or something?
No, I have stopped studying. Now I am a businessman.
Wow, so it's mean you so rich, huh?
Kind of like that, hehe.
Now Johnny is a boss, Bella.
Oh Bella, I have a new project business. I want to invite you PR for my project. I will pay you a supercar for this project. What do you think?
Yeah, I always welcome the business for me. But what is that project?
My project is selling supercar. This is the new model for my project. You will have this one also, if you agree to PR my project.
Oh, that's great, Bella. You should agree with that.
Okay, quite interesting. I agree with your deal.
Okay, good. I give you this supercar first to committed with you, but you have to deposit to committed with me also.
How much I have to deposit?
$100,000 for deposit.
Okay, I transfer you now. I have transferred.
Good. Here is your supercar. Tomorrow you come to my company to PR for my project, okay?
Yeah.
2 days later.
Guys, we have sold all of supercar with high price.
Yeah, based on Bella PR for us that we could sold all of car.
But we still have customer order this one. While we sold out. That customer can't wait to the next batch. This customer buy at double price.
What should we do now? But Johnny, that car you give to Bella is wrong. Because it is without my permission. I am the boss for this project. You just said the manager. Why you decided give her that car without my permission, huh?
I really sorry about that. I just want her agree to our deal. So I have to do that.
Okay, now you have to resolve this case. Our customer need a supercar.
Oh, I got an idea.
What is that?
I will show you guys later. Now, got to go to do that. Ha ha ha.
Johnny, go to meet Bella.
Hey Bella.
Johnny, what's up?
The supercar that I give you. To be honest, this project which is not mine. I just a manager for this project. So I give you supercar that is wrong. Can you return it for me?
Are you crazy? I have PR for you and I have to pay you a deposit. Now you say I have to return it for you. No way, never.
I could return your deposit. But you have to return the car for me.
You think I am stupid? The price of car is going up. I return car for you, that mean I lose money. So I can't return the car for you.
I still haven't recommended your performance yet. You know your performance yesterday. That is so bad, Bella.
What the heck? Based on my reputation, you could sold out your supercar. And thanks to my fame, you can become famous. Now you say my performance is so bad to force me return the car. Never, Johnny. You are wisely. You are suck. Suck, boy.
If you still stubborn, I will use the strong measures.
You are dare me?
Don't let me angry, Bella. Gangster will resolve you if you don't return me the car.
Bitch, you are blatant robbery. Here is the key of car. You are rubbish. I have believe you because you are my friend. But...
Suddenly Yuri come in.
Hey Bella, Johnny. What happened? You died so loudly.
Oh my god. Thank god you are here, Yuri. Johnny are daring me. He want to resolve me by gangster.
Why you dare Bella like that, Johnny?
Yuri, you know Bella, she is unprofessional. Her PR performance yesterday is so bad. She is not professional about that. So I have to take return my car give her.
He is lying, Yuri. If my performance not good, why he still sold out the car? You have to believe me, Yuri. He robbed my car. So you have to take the fare for me, Yuri.
You know that is illegal, Johnny.
Yeah, but I have to dare her to take return my car.
Here is not the place for you daring anyone, Johnny. You have to return the key of car for Bella. She deserved that because she had PR for your project.
No way, Yuri. I need this car. I have a customer. They order this car with double price.
You want to take profit and destroy our relationship, huh?
I have to do that because I am not boss for this project.
I don't care. If you don't return for Bella, I will call police. Come here.
Come on, Yuri. Easy, please. I will return. Don't call police. Here is your key, Bella.
You are suck boy, Johnny. Now get out of my house.
Wait me, Bella. I will destroy your career. It is haven't ended, Bella.
Fans of Bella blame Bella because Johnny has peel off Bella on the social.
Oh my god, Bella. I don't think you are the person like that.
Yeah, that is the truth about you, Bella.
Well, now I am an anti-fan of you, Bella.
Oh guys, I don't understand why. What is the truth?
You are naive, huh?
Yeah, don't naive us anymore. Johnny said you robbed his supercar.
Why you were the robber, huh, Bella? We have trusted you. And see you like our idol. Now you are the robber. We cannot believe that.
You are so good and beautiful before. But after Johnny video, we are the anti-fans of you.
Come on, guys. Let me explain about this. I don't rob anything of Johnny. This supercar is the gift that he give me for PR his project. He is lying.
How we can believe that is truth? If you didn't rob his car, why you have to scare him?
Here is the photo that looking you so scare him. You scare because he want to peel off you on social media, right?
No guys, please. That is he was daring me.
Why he has to dare you?
He dare me if I don't return my car for him. He dare me if I don't return my car for him. He will take the gangster resolve me. So that's why I was looking so scary in that picture.
After we listen you, we can't understand. Who is the robber now?
But you don't have evidence. Your saying is useless, Bella.
Now every fan of you, they are against you. They believe you are the robber because the video of Johnny. We come here to make it clear, but that just is saying Bella.
We think if you don't want to lose your career, your fans, we think you have to find the evidence to against him and show with all people and your fans. You are clean.
But, where I can find the evidence?
We don't know, but we hope you still are our idol.
Bye, Bella.
Why you could do that with me? Where I could find the evidence? Hoo hoo hoo. My fans, my career. Hoo hoo hoo. No way. I can't let everything gone.
Bella, meet Yuri.
Hey Yuri, you have to help me. Hoo hoo hoo.
What's up, Bella?
Johnny, he has posted a video fabricated me. He said me who had robbed his car. Now my fans, they are blaming me. You have to help me, Yuri. I need the evidence to prove I didn't rob his car.
Calm down, Bella. Let me think. Oh, your house have camera, right?
Oh yeah, exactly. Why I didn't come up with, huh?
Okay, Bella. Go home and take the data in that camera. That could prove Johnny dare to resolve you.
Thank you, Yuri. You are my best friend of me.
No problem, Bella. Come home quickly.
Bella, come back home, take evidence.
Yuri.
What?
The data in camera is empty.
Oh, Bella, I really sorry, but now I have to tell you the truth.
What is that, Yuri?
I am the guy had deleted the data in camera.
What? What the heck? Are you kidding me?
No, Bella, that is truth.
No way! Why you did that, Yuri?
Johnny, he forced me did that.
What? You are my best friend of me, Yuri. Why you did that with me? Hoo hoo hoo.
Ha ha ha, Bella now, you still think Yuri is the best friend? Stupid. Ha ha ha. She is my girlfriend. But we hide that with you, to take fame from you, Bella. Ha ha ha.
You are suck boy. And you, Yuri. I can't believe why you love kind of this person. But you and him should go in the hell. Why I have these friends like this? I lost everything. Hoo hoo hoo. You guys have been to take the karma soon.
Karma? Ha ha ha. We don't care. Just destroy your career. Anything, we don't care.
Get out my house.
Okay.
Suddenly, the father of Bella come.
Hold on, guys. You guys is too quick. Ha ha.
Who are you, the old man?
Dad, why you come here?
I come here to protect you, my daughter.
You are dad of Bella?
That right. You guys have to take the karma.
Cause made my girl like this.
Ha ha ha. What you can do with us? Nothing, ha ha ha.
You guys don't know this camera could reserve the data that had removed.
Really?
Here is the data that I have reserved.
Ha ha. You guys prepare for karma soon.
No way. Don't post that, please.
You have post the fabricated about me. Now I could take return my reputation. From now, no one will buy your products. You guys deserve the karma like this.
New woo.
Dad, thank you so much.
No problem, Bella. I always beside you.
The end.